games is in Fortnite, and we're going to be checking him out, seeing everything he has to offer. So if you watch and enjoy this, do be sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe with the bell if you haven't already. And don't forget to use code TYPICALGAMER, all one word, in the item shop. So like it says over here, the king has arrived. LeBron James joins the Icon series with all new styles and items. Let's watch the video. Here we go. Okay. A lot of you might have seen this already, but we're going to watch the who's coming in on a meteor. Oh, shoot. It's LeBron James with all his rings and the lion and his brand new shoes. Okay. Yep. Yes, sir. And the wings. He's got wings in a crown. All right. So headed over to the item shop, you will see. Oh, my goodness gracious. It's the LeBron James item shop. LeBron James. I don't know why it's saying free because, I don't know why it's saying free. I already have everything. So me, that's why it's saying free. Oh, what the heck? Look, purchase bundle free. What the heck? I can buy it again. Why is that a thing? Okay, then. There we go. We bought it again. Look, just for the two time chat. Make sure if you guys are going to buy it as well, make sure to use code TYPICALGAMER, all one word, just like that. Especially if you're going to pick up LeBron James. Use code TYPICALGAMER. Okay. Let's get this one too. Why not? There we go. All right. So I just want to show you guys. We're going to start off with the bundle here. So first and foremost, we have LeBron James, the king outfit right here. He's got two styles, one with glasses, one without. And this is what it looks like before you do any quests. He's got like this purplish crown. He's got these all black like obsidian lines on his shoulders. And then he's got like a white dress shirt underneath with a white hoodie as well. Now, as you can see here, as you complete the King Bling quest, you become more gold and unlock quests. And you unlock a custom gold slider. So there's that. Here's his back bling, which is King's bling again. And this is actually able to go gold too. Then you got the Toon Squad LeBron. This is actually a different skin. And you got the Taco Tuesday variant here. And he has a do-rag on or off variant too. So that is pretty sweet. If you guys like, if you guys like Space Jam, you're going to like this skin. That's what I'm saying. All right. And Taco Tuesday, Taco Tuesday. You already know what it is. He's got this back bling here. He's got his crown. He's got the six over there. He's got the little taco guy. You get this loading screen if you get the bundle, and then you get the quest as well. So I already copped that. I'll show you guys that in just a second. The gear bundle here. So this comes with this pickaxe, the lion, which is actually really, really awesome. And you can make that gold. The wings glider has to be one of the coolest gliders in the game right now. I'm going to be completely honest with you. Absolutely love to see it. It looks so good. And when you upgrade, it looks even better. And this is the emote. I don't know why showing LeBron James as default, but it is what it is, man. It is what it is. Okay, so I'm gonna show you what it look at this animation here too. It's actually really cool that they did that. That nobody else in the item shop has that. That's like unique to LeBron James. Literally unique to the one and only LeBron James. Make sure you use code TYPICALGAMER if you do get him. I want to show you guys what. Wait, why did it take him off? Oh, okay, good. I want to show you guys over here LeBron James, and we have the gold slider here. So this is what he looks like with zero gold, but you can actually adjust it. So this is with five gold. You can see he's starting to take him over. This is with 9, 16, 23. So you can see the gold lions, the gold crown, and all black and gold drawstrings. So that's pretty sweet. You can put it at any level. Like, you can rock him looking like this. So pretty sweet. I dig it. And the same thing goes for his back bling too. You see the six on his back. You can do zero gold, half gold, full gold. And the same thing with the pickaxe. You got the lion, which is going to be zero gold. And then you can add some more gold until you get fully gold. And it actually changes like the dark black here. It turns to like a gunmetal kind of finish to it. So I dig it. It's a vibe. And then with the glider, which is really sweet. That's how it looks like with zero gold. And this is full gold over here. That it's insane, right? All right. So I'm going to go ahead and rock that in Fortnite over here. Let me turn off that thing there. And let me just make sure I got the right emotes on, okay? Again, don't forget to use code TYPICALGAMER if you're going to pick them up. Definitely a fire skin, and the quests are fairly easy. You just need to get damage to opponents in 23 different matches. So it's a long quest. I speed run it by doing Team Rumble, but You can just get it naturally.
One time in a year, then it'll be like blow dried and done. And I'm like, wow.
Wow.
You're like a whole new person.
Blow dry.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know you were talking. I had the headset off for a second because I was showing my hair.
Oh, wow. You got your hair done?
I did.
Oh, so did I.
Yeah, I know you did.
Fancy stuff. Ooh.
We just happened to get it done the same day, different places, but it worked out different to be places, the same day.
Same day.
Different places, that, same day.
That is very true. All right.
Yeah.
Baller, ballsy, and dribbling. Huh? Give me 1 second. Just give me 1 second.
Huh?
Let me just get one more emote on here. All right, there you go. Now, what do you think of my LeBron James skin?
I like it. I'm going to buy it, but I need to buy more V-Bucks. So should I do it now or should I do it after one game?
No, do it after. You know what? If we win this game and you get over 3 eliminations, I'll buy you this skin.
Really?
Yeah. If we win and you get over 3 eliminations. That's it. That's it. That's the rules. All right? Because we want bangers. We want bangers. Okay. This is banger season, okay?
Yeah. All right.
You got ready yet?
Oh, sorry. I forgot. I didn't know I was not ready. I didn't know.
You didn't nar.
I didn't nar.
I didn't nar.
I didn't nar.
I didn't LeBron James.
I didn't nar.
I actually have a fire TG Plays video coming out for LeBron James.
Let's go.
Yeah. And I actually have a more TG video coming out somewhere that you'd really enjoy. At least the ending.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why would I enjoy it?
Well, you're just going to have to check it out when it drops, all right?
I don't think about it.
Sneak peeks over here, okay?
I'll consider it. I'll consider
checking. Can you look at me? Look, I'm all gold. Like, I did everything needed to get full gold LeBron James.
Oh, wait. That's not how he comes?
Nope.
Dang.
Look at these skills.
You fancy, too. Huh?
Ooh.
You got a crown and stuff? Ooh. Like, you fancy.
Hey, yeah.
You fancy. Ooh, I like the backling.
Nice little moves. Look at this.
That's real fun.
Ooh. Look, another LeBron James. Look, it's a taco version.
That is not the all gold. Oh, he has the gold pickaxe, though.
That is not LeBron James pickaxe. That's just a gold shovel.
I'm saying, like, he's trying to be gold like you, but
it's just not working out.
It's not quite there yet.
So how many eliminations did I say you need to get?
You said 3.
3.
Yeah.
Okay, how about 6 eliminations from you?
What?
6 eliminations. Okay, because that's the number he has on his back. It's 6. Which his number is 23. I think
that's
6 is
a lot. Okay, okay.
No, we gotta go for it. 6 eliminations, all right?
Wait, where are we landing?
Right over here. I believe in you. Everybody believes in you, okay? If you wanna get this LeBron James skin, you gotta try your hardest, all right? Like LeBron James. This is the LeBron James channel.
Okay.
Challenge.
Okay,
what am I saying?
It's his channel now.
It's his channel. Just take it, bro. Just take it. LeBron James. I literally have wings. I literally just flew.
I'd give him my channel.
Would you? If he asked, he's like,
I'd be like, take it. Go for it.
My gosh, I just got something.
What'd you get?
Nothing.
What'd you? Okay.
Nothing. Oh my gosh, nothing. 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 I actually changed my backbling real quick.
I'm gonna go Samara, in different. Yeah?
I need help.
Wait, Samara, why?
No, I need help.
What?
Is there a hacker in the game or something? Can you help me, please?
Wait, what is that? Wait, what is it?
I need help. I can't move. I literally can't move.
Stop.
I'm not joking.
How did you do that?
Oh my gosh. Wait, help. Oh my gosh. What's going on?
Stop. Stop!
Help me!
Wait, how did you do that?
I'm a freaking cow, lady, help!
What do I do?
I don't know, just help me.
I don't know how to not make you a cow. Wait!
Help!
Oh my gosh, wait, why are you bouncing? Stop moving! Stop moving! Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Where are you even going?
Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh!
Please stop moving!
Break it, please!
Oh, okay.
Break it. Use your pickaxe or something. Please. Shoot it.
I shot it already. I didn't do anything.
I can't get out. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. It's on my back! It's on my freaking back!
Wait, what is that?
It's a freaking freak of nature.
Is that a new thing?
No, oh gosh, I don't know what it is. Three minis.
You just magically have an inflatable cow minis on your back?
Three minis. Go get the minis real quick.
What? You're... He's trying to shoot me.
She didn't see it. She didn't see the cow.
I don't want to get the minis because he's going to hurt me.
Yeah, I'll help you out.
Oh, there's minis here. Never mind. I'm good.
Really? I just defended your honor for no reason?
It's the inflatable?
It looks like an inflatable. Yeah, I agree. Here, come.
Wait, was there another tracker?
No, come over here. No, it's not a tracker. It's
What's
not a tracker.
This? No. What is it? Inflatable?
There's a UFO here, lady.
What do I do?
There's a UFO here, lady.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, LeBron James just tried to eliminate me. Why is it like, why was this floor just
one kill down? One kill down.
Oh my gosh, you got your one elimination.
One elimination.
You've been eliminated.
Are you okay? Were there?
Yeah, just LeBron James tried to like take me out.
Okay.
All right. So you need five more limbs, all right?
Yeah.
Wait. Why is there a cow on your back?
Huh?
Why is there a cow on your back?
Because I got him.
Very suspicious.
What do I do?
Okay. You got to do this, okay? Hold E.
Yeah.
Hold E.
Yeah.
Hold E.
Oh my gosh, you're going to make me die.
I'm serious. Hold E. Do it. Promise, you won't die. Hold E.
On the cow?
No, just hold E.
Like, do I have to have my cow out?
No, just hold E. Now hold spacebar, spacebar, spacebar. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. What am I doing? I can't control it.
Yeah, you can. Come back here. Okay, hold left shift. Hold left shift.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
Okay, hold left shift, lady.
Oh my gosh!
Where are you going? Oh no, you're dead. No. Oh no, you're not dead. You're good. You're good. Here, I'll bring you to them. I think they're robots.
Wait, what?
I think he's either a robot or he sucks really bad. I don't know. Go get him.
Oh my goodness!
Get him! He's literally a robot. Samara!
Unless he's gonna kill me.
Wait, shake him down. Shake him, chill!
Okay.
Why? You just shake him.
Okay. Well, I didn't want him to fall down there with all his loot.
What loot? Oh, I guess he did have some.
It's like ammo.
Okay, you're hopping. We got to go hit the slurp bells.
Okay,
so you have how many limbs?
Okay. I have two limbs.
So what do you need? You need ammo?
I need shotgun ammo, yeah.
Okay, here. I'll give you half.
Ooh, thank you.
So you got what, two limbs?
Yeah. There's 42 people left.
Skid comms. I'm just getting some more mats. All right, you're hopping. Oh my goodness. Oh my, you're bouncing off the U of I'm literally balancing you. Okay, hold shift, hold shift. Is it doing anything?
I'm holding it. No.
Okay, hold right click. I don't know. I'm just going to take you. I don't know how it works. Come back here. How do you get out of it?
I don't know. All
right, well, I'm just going to send you into battle.
Wait, do you not know how to get out?
I think he's holding left shift.
I'm doing it.
Yeah, there's people up ahead. Good luck.
Wait, what?
Right here, right here, right here. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I got out.
This guy's one shot. Knocked him. I shook him for you. Get him, get him, get him, get him. He's one shot, he's one shot. Go.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
I want you to eliminate him. Go. He's right here. Get him. Get him, get him behind you, buddy. Yes. Let's go.
Let's freaking go. Wait, where'd my cow? Oh, it broke.
Oh, I'm getting shot at.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, we need to move.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. You need to break this build. Hop in, hop in, hop in. Good. Yep. Okay, right below us, right below us. Jump out, jump out, jump out, jump out and kill him. Jump out. Find you, find you. Oh, I knocked one. Oh, nice.
Oh, my gosh.
How many limbs do you got?
I have four.
You have four?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. You're killing it. Okay.
Can we use the campfire or no?
No, no. It's buff. Here it comes.
Okay.
I mean, we can, but it's like it's too much.
I have my cap.
Oh, I don't have a medkit, so.
I have two.
Oh, you have two? Oh, you need minis. Do you have minis?
I have minis. I have two left, so that's perfect.
Oh, there's people right up ahead at the house. I just hit him hard.
Okay.
All right, we can go get him.
Oh my gosh.
Just
got
you see him?
Bodied. Yeah.
I hit this guy so much. Knocked one.
Ooh.
Hit him so hard. You got him. You got him. You got him.
Let's freaking go.
Oh, you got him?
Let's freaking go.
I was saying you got him, but I was like half sure you were going to eliminate him. I'm going to be honest.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, you need one more, Samara. One more. And we need to win. And we need to win.
Okay. Wait, we need to win?
Yeah, and we need to win.
I didn't know that was part of the thing.
It is part of the thing. You need six eliminations
need a
and the
still?
Dub. I just popped them.
Oh, okay.
All right, we gotta move.
Not so sure about this six elimination and dub thing.
Oh no, I should probably grab a different AR. That's okay, whatever.
Why, what AR do you have?
A pulse rifle.
Oh, wait, why can't I do that? Oh, there we go. Oh.
We can get this quick, we can get this quick. You gotta be really fast. Go, go, go.
Yep.
Okay, all our expertise is locked into this right here.
Wait, I'm okay.
Go. Wait, when did you get that pickaxe back?
I bought it in the item shop today.
Oh yeah, that's a cool one.
It's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, it is. Ooh, okay, okay,
honestly,
okay.
Honestly, we killed that.
Oh my
that
gosh,
so
what the heck?
Fast.
I didn't mean to turn into a cow. Wait, how do I get out? How do I get out? Can you, how many big pots are there?
Just one. Oh, do you need one?
Oh, okay. You have to have it on, like, you have to be holding it. Yeah, give me one if you have one. You already popped it. All right. Okay. Let's go. You have to have, like, be holding the cow out to uninflate it.
Oh, like, you have to have the item out and then left click or something?
Yeah. Gotcha. No. You have to have the item out and then hold shift on it.
Or shift. Yeah.
Get this UFO to the left. Quick. Go get it. Go get it.
Okay.
Okay. And then meet me over here. Pick me up if you can. Then we'll swap these.
I'll say. Wait, I need campfire too.
Yeah, but I don't have the shield. Here, you hop out.
Actually, it's fine. I can just use a med kit.
Okay, drive, drive. You're driving. Oh. You're driving. Just drive.
Sorry,
just drive.
I didn't. No. I'm up.
Okay, hop in.
Wait. Oh my god!
You're killing me, lady.
Sorry, I'm
the collecting fireflies. Yeah, I know.
Fireflies. They're so annoying.
Here
I can't
are.
Wait
to your right.
Gone.
To your right. Oh boy. All right. There's a guy right here.
Ouchie.
All right, we're hopping out. Okay, I'm gonna go fight this guy. Wait, what?
Oh, careful.
Ooh. No, no, I'm gonna die.
No, you're not.
Hide.
Yep.
Keep building. Hit that guy's sword. On me. Knock one. Oh my gosh.
Killed him there.
Okay. Build.
I have 6 eliminations!
Here, hop in.
Okay.
Gosh, those guys are annoying.
Oh right. My god!
Shoot at them if you can. Yeah, congrats on 6 eliminations. We need a win now.
Okay.
Okay, I have 11 HP.
Yeah, I have a medkit for you.
Okay. Is he chasing us?
I don't know, but I'm like shooting at him anyways.
Here, hop down here. I'm gonna hop.
Do you need a medkit?
Yeah, just come. Okay. Whew. You have a big pot or no?
Oh my gosh, no, I don't.
This has been a nuts game, I'm gonna be honest with you.
It really has.
Alright, let me check if this has a better shotgun. It doesn't, okay. I need a better AR, but
I have like nomads.
Okay, here. I dropped you half.
Oh, thank you.
Alright, we're getting back in the UFO. How far is zone? Zone should be pretty far, right?
It's like, I don't know. Like there.
It's like there?
It's like there. Like you can see the little thing, it's like there.
Oh, that's not good. Ooh, he missed. Okay, good. We're just gonna evade them.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, he did not miss. What the heck? Where'd all my shield go?
Oh, he hit you instead of the UFO. Actually pretty funny.
Perfect. There you go.
You can bop that. You can buy, no, buy a big pot. Buy a big pot from the machine. Well, and you can eat the fish. Doesn't matter.
Okay.
Heard a chicken?
Yeah, it was kind of...
Okay, pop that big pot when you get it.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm feeling hot. Okay, how many... So you got 6 limbs? You got more than me right now.
Let's freaking go.
I am in like 2 cases letting you get the limbs over me. Okay. But you're doing great, okay?
Thank you.
I mean, it's like that was completely unnecessary. This guy's gonna go for the supply drop. We're gonna land on him, all right?
I hit it. It's so hard to shoot while moving.
Break it down.
Sorry.
He's gonna fall. Oh, no, he's not gonna fall. Oh my gosh, a guy landed on me. I have 2 guys on me.
Yeah, I saw that. I know.
They're both on me.
Yeah.
Oh, it didn't work.
Only one guy's on, you know. I'm distracting the other dude. He's going down.
Oh, there's UFOs. Go, jump off.
Jump off?
Yeah, I'm chasing this guy. Do you have a parasite on you?
No.
Never mind.
Oh.
One's knocked.
Yes! Dude's on me and I'm running out of mats.
Alright, give me a sec. No, he should be on me. Yeah, he's on me. Oh, I just boxed him. Get him. Yeah. I've waited the angle for you to get him. That was
Let's
teamwork.
Go.
That
was literally teamwork.
Finally got a different AR. Let me pop this.
Oh yeah.
Oh, there's two.
Okay.
Do you have a lot of mats? I have like 200 total.
I have 212. So I can
drop me half your brick or something?
Yeah. Alright, I have 100 bricks, so I'll drop you half my metal.
Thank you.
I had 200 metal.
Oh, the zone's coming. We gotta move. Oh, we gotta move. Yeah. Oh, we got swallowed up by the zone a little bit. Oh, let's fly up. Fly up.
Oh my gosh. I was like, oh, why am I floating?
I'm like, are they up here? Wee. Nobody's up here. That's weird. Let's shoot down at them. Oh my gosh, yeah. They're right over here. Yeah. All right, if I can land. I can't land there for some reason. Huh. Yeah, I can't.
Like, ooh. Yeah, you can't go like right on the edge.
What if you build? Nope. Oh.
No, you can't.
All right, let's just dive down. You ready?
Let's dive down?
Yeah. Oh, there's a guy right here on me. I'll land on this hill over here. Oh, this guy's cracked. No health. He's panicked. Dead.
Let's go!
The other team's coming, I think. ADS on one of them. I need his mask pretty bad.
I can give you some if you want.
Oh my gosh.
Did he have a lot? That guy's one shot. That guy's one shot. The one on the top. I hit him so much.
Got him. I'm building over.
Do you want me to go get that guy's mats?
No, we're good. We can take this guy's mats.
Oh. They're trying to laser. Careful, the other.
Hit the other guy, 85. There's minis here and some meat and stuff. One of them launch padded.
One a purple pack. Okay.
Well, there's one on the builds above us, I think.
Yeah. Oh yeah, he is.
Oh, dead. Oh my gosh. I used the recon scanner. It was like aimbot.
The recon scanner is so good. Careful, they're using their laser.
Yeah, where are they?
I'll mark him.
Yeah, I'm popping a big pot. I have a big pot up here if you need. There's three other teams right now. Wait, that's so awesome. It's you and me versus a bunch of solos.
Yeah.
Oh, he's up above. Oh my gosh, he's up above just spamming at me. I was able to do it, but we weren't. I'm healing right now. Is the guy down below with you? Careful, there's a team on height.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh, I made a guy fall off. Look at the guy in the air. Hit him 25. He's in the air. Everyone's spamming at him. There's two people now. One just fell off. Did he die? Oh, yeah. He got knocked out by fall.
Wait, really?
Okay. 170 on this guy. Dead. Right here, right here, right here. Recon it. We can win. Just recon this. Knocked another one. One more. Last one.
Yeah, it's this guy. He's marked. He's marked underneath here. I'll shoot another one.
I'm coming in hot. Let's go!
Oh,
oh my gosh. Congrats, Samira. You are the you are the recipient of the LeBron James bundle. I'm going to go ahead and send it to you now. Hello?
Oh, sorry, I was dancing.
What?
Let's freaking go!
All right, let me gift it to you.
Okay.
That was a nuts
we
game.
We did it! We got it!
How many limbs did you have? Seven?
I think I had seven.
Holy shoot. It's one of your most limbs.
Yeah.
All right, so let me go to the item shop.
It's kind of nice when you let me kill people.
Let's go to the item shop, buy his gift, and we're going to have to go ahead and buy you this. There you go. Sending gift over to Samira. That's going to be at LeBron James. There you go. And I can't leave you high and dry. I got to go ahead and buy you the pickaxe combo bundle as well.
The bundle?
Both
Let's
bundles.
Let's go.
Both bundles headed your way. There you
Let's
go.
Let's go.
Go typical gamer own word. Let's go, baby.
Oh my gosh. Let's freaking go.
Okay, you gotta put on the LeBron James.
Okay, I will when I get it.
What do you mean I gifted it to you already?
Oh, it didn't pop up.
Should have. It took my V-Bucks away.
Wait, are you sure you sent it to me?
Yeah.
Does it automatically go into my...
I don't know. Check your locker.
No, I don't have him.
maybe go select game mode, go say, and then click on Battle Royale again.
Where's that?
Top right, the little three lines, yeah. Right above leave party at the bottom. Mode. Yeah, and then just hit Battle Royale again.
I have to leave
yeah,
the
fine.
Party.
Oh, okay.
I still don't have it.
Okay, just exit your game and restart.
Okay. Yeah. Fortnite scamming us. Big scammers. Oh, do you have to restart your? Usually, when you gift, you don't have to restart it though.
No, it's a glitch like... sometimes, bro.
Oh, got you. Makes sense. Dang, that was kind of a cracked game. That was our first game on, too.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of insane? You received a gift.
There you go.
You received another gift. Wow.
Let's see you with LeBron on.
Okay. What are the wingspan and like the other things?
Wingspan's
like
the glider. Book. The book is the quest.
Oh, they're quests.
Yep.
I was like, why am I getting so many book emotes? Just throw up books all day, every day.
LeBron books.
Should I be? Wait, you can edit. Oh, classes are going. I think I'm gonna go with this.
Hey, one. Look at that. Now we both flexing.
Oh, you can edit. Oh, I have to. Oh, so you completed the quest and you have the gold pickaxe and everything.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I completed the quest.
Wow, you're fancy. Now do you have the gold glider too?
I have everything, yeah. Use the glider. You're going to love it.
Yeah, I have the glider. I like this crown though. It's like pink and yellow.
Yeah, it's cool. But when you unlock the quest, so you eliminate or you do damage to one opponent in 23 different matches. So you'll get eventually, but you can actually adjust the gold slider on it. So you can make it like half gold if you want full gold.
You love to see it. You absolutely love to see it. Let's freaking go. We do be looking pretty cute.
LeBron James!
Real cute!
LeBron James! Ron James, have you seen episode 6 of Loki? Not yet. We gotta watch that.
Are we gonna watch that tonight?
Maybe.
Or tomorrow?
Either or.
Okay. Yeah. LeBron James is shaking it.
What the heck? How is that the first emote you do with LeBron James?
LeBron got a dump truck, a dummy dump truck.
What the heck?
Yeah, LeBron got a dump truck, a dummy dump truck.
What are you talking about? He doesn't really have a dump truck.
No, he doesn't have that much of a dump truck. I mean, I don't know. Maybe he does.
Think he's a little Miss Thicky?
But his skin doesn't have the biggest dump truck.
Sheesh. Bump, laying on a
Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh, the wings are so cool.
Aren't they cool?
Oh, they're really cool. Like, his whole glide is, like, different.
Yeah. I knew you'd like it.
Hey, okay.
I knew you'd like that LeBron James.
Oh my gosh. I was like, why am I falling?
I knew you'd appreciate the LeBron James.
Oh my goodness, I'm ascending to the heavens. That's actually really cool. How when you go up in the middle, do you want to watch me do it again? Okay, I'll do it again. I'll do it again. I'll do it again. Okay, okay. Are you watching in the middle? Are you watching?
Yeah, go.
I'm watching? Okay, okay.
Oh, 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 that looks cool.
Da-da-da-da.
LeBron freaking James. All right, I'm coming down.
Da-da.
Da-da-da-da. Da. Da, da,
yeah, the
da,
wings are super cool. I like them a lot.
Got,
are we gonna get stuck?
I got
here,
Rick over here. Yeah, that's happening. Oh, rolly, rolly, rolly on my wrist. I like double ranch, my favorite. That's the twist. If you land on me, I can give you a mini. Never mind.
Okay.
No, don't. I think there's somebody like random near you.
Oh, okay.
And they're gonna just pop you one. Oh, I want to go on that radio too. What the heck?
I know, but I don't want to really like land to it.
You could tune it, but you can't because it's right here.
I know. I want to. Ah. Okay, like, we'll dodge those things.
What things?
Oh, somebody's trying to shoot me.
That's me.
Oh, it's you?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, please. Please leave me alone. Oh my gosh, I'm zooming on the
Oh my gosh, that was
so
almost bad for me.
Fast I was going? Freaking zooming.
Zooming. How the insane. Frick does Miku look so perfect? LeBroneth James. Labyrinth James.
Okay, I'm gonna get the...
Oh my gosh, that was like... Get the time orbs. I actually, in today's TG Plays video, I got the like world record for vault orbs.
Really?
Yeah, legitimately.
Proud of you.
Thank you. You know, LeBron James can get, you know, his gold rings and all that, but can he get the best time in Fortnite vault orbs? I didn't think so.
That's where it's at. Okay,
collect the one.
I'm trying to get some time orbs. Just like...
Got another. Oh, what the heck? I'm like glitching. What's my character doing? What the heck?
Wow, we do not have much time. It's okay.
Wait. Why haven't you collected orbs, lady?
No, I was. Like, it's a long story. It's been difficult. It's been really rough out
here. Okay, I'm gonna help you collect
having
orbs.
A rough time.
Or else we're going back to the lobby.
Yep. Okay.
That's another vault orb.
I
done.
Was just on like a bad.
You're on a bad streak?
No, I was like in a bad location, but now like I'm killing it.
Oh shoot.
Okay. It's okay, we got time.
We don't even need
we got.
That was cocky for a second.
It's time.
We got it.
Oh, let's go. Let's go.
LeBron and Jameis. Wait.
Yeah, the mothership is back. I got a pump, so if you find attack, just like select that.
Okay. Why you say it like that?
Like,
I got attack.
Like, take that.
This guy's not gonna be very happy at his selection. No.
There's just ray guns. Like what? I didn't even get an AR. That was stupid.
I didn't get an AR either.
I got a sniper, ray gun, and a pump.
Alright, let's go. Let's go right here. The great trade-off.
The great trade-off of 09. Wait, there's somebody there.
What the heck? Why is there a cube there?
There's somebody there.
Where?
I swear I saw somebody.
Yeah, no, I like believe you, but where?
Oh, I fell.
Oh yeah, he's down here. Oh my gosh, I missed him. 53 on him. Oh, if you hit that, that would have been funny. Right. Here, take this quick. Do you need minis and stuff?
No, I have all that.
And a big pot?
Yeah.
Why are we so like cautious about that transaction?
Of 09.
He's in one of these bushes, so let's clear it out. Is that you?
I don't even know how to say.
Spray it randomly into bushes because he's in one of these. Unless he just kept running, which I doubt. You're face checking them.
Huh?
Don't face check them. Like, put a ramp before you do. Oh, he's spilling a tea over there to our right. Do you see this? That's not him, though. Oh, I see him now. Oh, that's Tornado Beast. Oh, wow. Not, how did you even get him? He barely even peeked. How did you do that?
Better watch out.
Consider me thoroughly impressed. What the heck? I'm actually impressed. How did you do that? Wait, do you have one of those cubes? Oh, here it is. Wait, how did you do that?
What do you mean? I hit him.
Yeah, but like how? Like that was a really good shot.
Yeah, I waited for him to peek and he peeked.
There's no way. You're pulling my leg.
I'm serious.
Wait, who just shot at us?
I still don't have an AR, by the way.
Who just shot at us?
Behind.
Oh, he's a stream sniper. He's very good at evading. Mary got a little excited with her first one.
Ooh.
Take it.
Ooh.
Sometimes your mic doesn't like capture everything on Discord. We gotta fix it.
Oh, sorry.
Because I couldn't hear you there. I can hear you in the other room.
Oh, unfortunate.
There's an inflatable.
I'm just gonna pop a med kit roll.
No, there's campfires here. There's so many campfires.
Oh, okay. Wait, there's somebody? Oh, coming over to our left, behind you. Oh.
Oh. I was gonna let you kill him, but he died too fast.
Yeah, you know, it'd be like that sometimes.
Wait, can the railgun shoot through two people? Nope, I can't.
Andre, are you shooting the nice men again?
Revive your homie, dude. You can't, he's dead. To the head, dead.
I found a cow. Wait, if you want him.
No.
Oh, okay.
Wait, unless you want to do something crazy. Oh, you want to do something crazy?
No.
Yeah. No, let's do something crazy.
Like what?
Okay, grab the cow. Grab the cow.
Should I drop my sniper for the cow?
You gotta drop something for the cow. I'm gonna drop big bots for the cow.
Do you have minis?
Yeah, I have minis. I have six.
Should I drop minis for the cow or drop my sniper? I don't even have sniper ammo. I'll just drop my sniper. But it's kind of fun.
Okay, I'm gonna get this cow over here. Excellent.
What should I drop?
Drop whatever, lady. I don't know. Drop whatever.
Oh.
What do you want to drop? Drop it. Drop whatever you want to drop.
People are gliding in on us.
Okay, well, just don't die. Where are they?
Get sniper ammo.
You said they're on us, but where? Oh, they shouldn't be beacons. Okay, okay. We're gonna have to fight them.
Vicinity.
Oh, he's one shot. The guy on the right. Do you have a scanner or no?
No, I don't. I have a cow.
Okay. Don't use your cow yet. Dude! The guy who just sniped is so freaking annoying. Just build. No, behind you. This guy's one shot. No, he's not. Okay. No, I'm a liar. Oh,
okay. Did you see how many times I shot him?
Yeah.
I shot him three times.
He's so lucky. You don't even know what happened.
Wait, so those guys didn't even kill you? Someone sniped you?
I was fighting him. I reset the wall and somebody sniped, missed me, broke the wall, and I didn't expect them to shot me. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh! That's so lame.
It happens to the best of us.
No, it's so lame.
It happens.
I had him teased up.
To the best of us. Bam, 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 bam.
When's the food here?
Let me chat. It is here. Soon. It's on the way. It's coming.
How soon?
It doesn't give me a time estimate, but soon.
I'm eating this food still.
You're eating food in preparation for your food.
Yes.
Good call.
Okay, I got a good plan for this game. Can nobody stream snipe us, please?
Please.
The noodles are good.
Please. I'm excited to try the noodles that are on the way. I was kind of killing it there.
Are you good? Is everything good? Like, is everything all good?
Yeah, we're just jumping around.
Oh, okay, just checking. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Okay, so I got a master plan for this game, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna need to collect a few things, all okay. right? I'll prepare you more for it when we land, but yeah. I'm just gonna need you to be in tip-top shape here, okay? Mentally, okay. physically, all that. Yeah. This is very important, and if we can pull this off, we may be the greatest of all time.
Stretching my wrists.
There you go. Stretch your wrists. Whatever you got to do, all right?
Okay.
You're that guy, all right? You're that guy.
You want me to land with you or no?
Yeah, land with me. There's a lot of people.
Yeah, okay. I dig in with my powerful wings.
Well, this guy's just dancing on me. All right. That's what you want to do? You're not that guy, buddy. You're not that guy. All right, now what we need to search for is inflatables, all right?
Cows?
Yes, we need cows. Inflatables, okay?
Yeah.
The thing is, we need one each, okay?
This
is where things get difficult.
Okay.
It's because I don't have one right now, but they do spawn pretty often out of these IO guard chests. I just got one, okay.
Yeah. You're insane.
You get this one first. You take the honors of getting this one first.
The first cow?
Yeah, you take the first cow, the first inflatable, all right?
Oh my gosh, the first cow.
Take the first cow. Go.
Oh my gosh.
There you go. You got the first cow on?
Oh my gosh.
She has achieved the first cow.
I have achieved the first and final cow.
I dropped a... Wait, no. We need another cow. I'm dropping you attack here if you need one.
How do I use the cow? Oh, double jump?
Yeah, you hit spacebar again.
Okay, so don't do that if I don't want to have the cow up.
If you don't want to have the cow, don't do that. Yeah.
Okay.
Avoid that.
I'm going to try and avoid double jumping.
I just fanned on this guy so hard, but we're good. We're good.
Wait.
Okay, I'm going to get... There's a blue pump here. I'm going to grab it. Okay, we need to prepare up with a few things.
There's somebody in the upstairs of this building.
Oh, I see him. Oh my gosh. All right. Leveled. Absolutely bodied.
Absolutely.
Absolutely Love controlled, it. Smashed, destroyed, yep. bodied. Is there a cow?
Mm-hmm. Yes, there is a cow.
Oh my gosh, there's a cow. Okay.
There's a cow.
Okay, you have to. Oh my god.
Laser.
I just saved your life. I feel like I saved your life.
I built those.
Are you kidding me? Can you drop me minis?
Wait, all of them?
Well, just one for me to carry.
Yeah. Well, just take two then, because I don't want to carry one.
Okay. We got to figure out with this, guys. I don't have a recon scanner anymore.
I do.
Okay, shoot at the building we were just at. Dude. The yoke guards are kind of nuts.
He's kind of bodying you.
Do you see anyone? Where the guy shoot the laser at us?
Not that I've marked. I don't know. I mean, they don't know.
I don't know.
Like from here, but like where, you know?
Yeah. Bottom okay, floor. That's not our focus. We gotta stay focused on the mission. Come through.
Okay.
You have a full inflatable?
Yep.
A full here's somebody shooting over here. Okay, we need to get as many mats as possible. Arm literally everything. Lighting, I think. Maybe, yeah. Alright, just keep your eyes peeled. I think this guy's trying to pick out the bottom of the water. Oh, I got it. Okay. Oh, gosh. There's a guy over here. Two guys over here.
Okay.
I need your backup. I'm going to need you to shoot a thing over there.
Yeah.
This guy, 94. Build out a brick if you can. This guy's crushed. He's one shot. Literally one shot.
Yeah.
Me? Nice! Oh. Teamwork!
I did a little sneak attack. That was fun,
you did,
right?
You did, too. Yeah, it was fun. I agree.
I was not expecting it.
Okay, we need to get as many mats as possible. So farm.
This big pot over here real quick.
Okay. Then you can pop it.
Yeah, yeah. There's another one, actually.
There's two?
Here, I'm gonna throw this to you, yeah.
Thank you.
And then I will pop this one over here. Oh, there's also one of those triangle chests.
Yeah, we'll get that in a sec. I'm coming over there.
Please don't attack me.
Popping a big pot.
Okay, there's like a magical chest in here too. Oh, another big pot. Wow.
Okay, I'm coming over to you. Oh, is that like a mythic chest?
Yeah. Should I carry a big pot instead of two medkits?
No, keep the medkits.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go get this thing.
All right.
Okay, are you prepared to do what needs to be done, Samara? That's my question to you. You are prepared to do what needs to be done? Okay, good. Because you're going to have to do what needs to be done. Oh, what the heck? I thought it was up there. And I'm not talking about this thing. This thing's simple. Our mission today is going to be extremely difficult.
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh.
Oh, somebody threw a cube at us.
Yeah, they did.
Where?
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, I turned into a cow. My bad. I got out of it. Oh. Where is he?
Right here.
Oh. Interesting.
Should I? You should carry big pots or medkits.
You should carry medkits.
Really?
Okay. Yeah. Don't worry. Hear me out. Hear me out. You should carry them. How many mats do you got? We got a farm.
512.
512. Okay, keep farming. Here, we'll go over this way and desecrate the forest. All right.
Oh my gosh. Rude.
Here, it'll be faster if you just follow me. Because farming the shacks and stuff won't give as much. Farm this over here. Okay, I pinged this, but okay.
Here, wait, where did you ping?
I pinged this over here. I unpinged it now.
Oh. So many big pots
right
in here. What the heck? Like,
it's like an actual crazy amount.
They're like mad that I didn't pick them up. They just keep spawning.
Like, oh yeah? You want big pots, huh?
Right?
Okay, we gotta keep farming. Don't stray from your mission, all right?
Okay.
Desecrate this entire forest. Make Mr. Beast sad, okay?
Oh my gosh. Like, I have a lot of wood, actually.
You need max. To do what we need to do, to go to the places that we need to go to, we need to be all decked out, okay?
Okay.
Are you almost maxed out?
Yeah, I have 900.
Oh, you have 900? 900.
Just under 900.
Make sure to get brick too.
Yeah, I am. $960.
Get this rock over here. Get it this rock over here.
I mean, not 100.
Give it 1,000. No, the rock over there. That
well, 999. Which rock? Oh, this one?
Yeah. Oh. That's not the one that I pointed at. But it's not. Oh, there's a llama here. Oh my gosh. I'm going to go get the llama in the store.
The frick are you? I hate you. One second. Wait, why am I still being damaged?
Ah!
Toxic.
Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, help me.
Wait, are you?
Shoot this thing off my head. Oh my gosh, it died to storm?
Really? Another big pot.
Oh, carry this, carry this, carry this. Chug splash cannon thing.
Oh, perfect. Wait, I can't drop the cow, can I?
No, don't drop the cow. Just carry two weapons.
So I have to drop the recon scanner.
Okay, drop the recon scanner, sure. But you need to carry that, quick.
Okay.
You need to splash me like 8 times.
Okay.
Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Keep it going. There you go. All right. This is very important, and you need to carry that, okay? Okay. Someone's spelling TG over there. Do you see that?
Absolutely bonkers.
Absolutely bonkers. All right. Right over beyond that tree. I saw it. Bond that tree. Did you hear what I said?
Did you say bond that tree?
Bond that tree. All right, come with me. Are you like this whole time we've been preparing, but are you actually prepared?
Well, I don't even know what we're doing. So like, it's hard to prepare to something that I don't know what it is.
I need you to be strong. All right, come through.
Oh, I think I know what we're doing.
What are we doing?
I don't know. I'm going to see.
You're going to see.
But I feel like...
All right, Samira, follow me. To infinity.
Yeah, I know what
and beyond.
Okay, wait. If I double jump, do I need to have my cow out?
No, no, you don't.
Okay.
Okay, this is going to be... What do I hear? Oh, no, no. UFO, UFO. Oh,
there she
you
down.
Really? Just cow it. Yeah,
yeah, I'm cowed.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, I had extreme momentum. There's no way. Okay.
Wait, where are you?
I hopped out of it. Let me take out this UFO. There's no way we're getting this done if you...
Wait, how do you get out?
Again, you hold left shift.
I am.
With it, like, you have to be holding it. There are 2v1ing me right now. I need your help.
I know, and I'm holding left shift and holding it. I'm coming in with my cow. Like, I'm right here, but I don't know how to get out.
Oh, that was a waste
of time. 114.
Ah, man.
How did you get out of the cow?
You hold left shift.
I did.
With the cow out, though.
With the cow out, yeah.
I don't know. I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, you take it out of your inventory?
Yeah. Well, okay, sorry. Oh, sorry. It's whatever your interact button is, my bad. I didn't know.
Oh!
I didn't know if that's
so
like
E.
The...
Oh, got you. Okay.
I didn't know. I thought it was just
I'm
like...
holding left shift, and I was like, nothing's happening. Oh, I'm still you. In this cow.
If somebody said hold left shift, but like, I thought that was just like, you know, some vehicles have like different controls.
Yeah. But yeah, it's...
My bad. Oh, that's okay, not your fault. Okay, gotcha. I'm telling you the wrong thing. All right. Forget everything that just happened.
Mm-hmm. I didn't say I didn't even see that.
I didn't see it when I was in it either, so.
Yeah, I didn't see that at all. The cows are hilarious. They're like so round and then you just bounce so high and you just roll around. I rolled over to you and I hit the guy. I hit him in the head for like 114, but.
Yeah, I went for a dumb edit. I went for a left peek edit. Like it was really dumb. That's very suspicious, though. I'm gonna be honest.
Happens. Ooh, should I go grab the food quick?
Is it here?
Yeah.
Sure.
Hmm. Do I have time? Oh my goodness, I have a minute and 25 seconds!
Sheesh. All right, Samara, do you have what it takes to do what needs to be done? Samara? Oh, she's not back yet, is she? She's getting
okay, I'm here.
Okay, there you are. Okay, Samara.
Huh?
Samara, yeah? Do you have what takes that to do what needs to be done?
Yeah, I have it.
Okay, good. I like how you're out of breath. I may perish here.
Do not perish. I am on my way.
Pop in miniatures.
Miniatures.
Got one down here.
All right, I'm gliding. We'll get there someday.
Excellent. Most excellent. Well, I got one cow already. Eventually. We need two cows, okay? Dog, that's your wall.
Oh, I see somebody running around by the disc.
Oh my gosh, she's running away. By the disc?
Yeah.
Sorry, Samara, that's satellite? A satellite.
Yeah, like satellite disc.
Oh my gosh, she's on the turret. I'm flanking the turret guy. Oh my gosh, she's one shot. Oh my gosh, I'm alive.
There's a guy in here. I knew it. And I looked away for 2 seconds because he said he was one shot. He's hiding in there.
Flare cow. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my gosh. Okay, he had a cow for you. He had a cow
Let's
for you.
Let's freaking go.
Let me get you in here. There you go. All right. Let me pick you up, fellow LeBron James.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, you need to get a cow as well.
Okay.
Oh, what the heck?
Apparently Rick sells the cows.
What the heck? Why was this guy just here? Oh, he had a purple attack. Hello?
Oh my gosh.
Is there any heals? There's a cow there, yeah.
Bandages here. I'm gonna start taking bandages.
I need some too. Can you drop some?
Yep.
Somebody's coming.
I don't have a shotgun or anything.
Okay. I don't know what that was. I'm going to be completely honest with you.
I don't either.
Do you think he expected to walk in and there's two LeBron James?
I don't think so.
All right. Well, we're not going to be at full videos, but we're not going to be full health, but we're pretty good. And we got cows on our back. So I feel like we're in a pretty good spot, you know? Well, there's minis.
Yeah.
I went off on this guy in the turret. I almost fumbled the bag. I'm going to be honest. Do you have a full cow? Is your cow full?
Yeah, my cow's full.
Okay, excellent.
He is plump and ready to go.
Okay, hold on. Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to do that.
Did you throw
it? Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. I mean, do
nice.
All that.
Nice.
All right, come up here. Oh, shoot. No.
No?
Practice it right now to do your cow thing. Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Okay, so wait. So have the cow out.
Yeah.
And then
oh, there you go.
Yeah,
yeah.
There
okay,
you
there
go.
You go. Okay, good comms.
Okay,
good comms.
Okay, so it's just E. It's just E. We're good.
Okay, we need to farm as much mats as possible.
Oh, I'm gonna grab this chest in here.
You get that chest. Get that chest.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that chest. I'm gonna get that chest. I'm gonna get that chest.
I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna get that. Boom, boom, yeah. Pow. I'm gonna get that. Boom, boom, pow.
Okay. I'm sliding in.
Where?
I don't know. Whenever I say that, it's just because it pops up in my visual audio. So I don't actually really know where. I just see them for a brief second.
Fair enough. You know what? Let's farm this brave out. Let's farm this base out.
Okay.
We need metal too, so. Chop them up. All the trees. Chop them up.
Chop them down. I have a recon thingy, so I can shoot it like.
Oh, you should talk to Rick. We should see what Rick sells now. I think he actually sells the cow. And then also we should
said that.
We should see what item we get from him.
Where is he?
If you mark it again, he's the only like person there.
Oh, in this building?
Yeah. You see his little speech bubble?
I'm gonna take this blanket real quick. I don't.
Look up.
But I'm on the bottom floor. Is he on the top floor?
Look up. Yeah. I am farming literally everything.
Oh, that sounded spooky.
That's the mothership dropping people off.
Hello, Mr. Rick. Oh yeah, he does sell the cows.
Oh, someone's here, someone's here, someone's here.
He
mark.
Oh, over there.
Knocked one. There's a guy right here too, I think. Can you mark that? Right,
where?
Behind you, behind
right,
you.
Where?
Oh, he's there. A stream sniper, I think.
I don't have a markup yet.
All right. Here, why don't you take this purple deck?
Really?
Really, Willy.
Wow, thanks.
He's throwing bandages at us.
Wow, thanks for the purple deck.
Thank you, LeBron James. There's another person coming.
Oh, someone's gliding. Yeah.
Can you shoot a scanner?
Yeah. Where, on us?
Yeah. Nice job. Oh my, Samir, you're blocking me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I couldn't get back in.
Sorry.
It's all good. Can you mark again? Another guy here.
Yeah.
There's two big pots. I can give you one.
Okay.
LeBron James.
Let's freaking go.
LeBron James. There's a blue AR here if you need one.
I actually have one.
Ooh, fancy pens.
Oh, I can take the... Oh.
I need it. I'm low on health.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
There's a meat
like
over here.
To hold. I could, like, hold.
Someone built
some
a heart here. Interesting. Okay, I have max brick. I'm just going to get more metal. And then you need to farm whatever you're missing.
Yeah.
This guy's cartwheeling on the heart. You can take him
out
if you like.
Yeah, I don't have much metal.
Farm the floors.
Oh. Are you on the turret? Oh, yeah. You are.
Oh, that guy had a big pot. I'm going to go pop it.
Ducky.
Okay, our plan is almost—it is almost time for us to put this plan into motion. All right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need you to be not only strong but brave,
okay,
but also intelligent.
Okay.
High
okay.
intelligence.
Yeah.
High.
I can do this.
IQ. You can do this.
I can do this.
Yes. You just need to get as much materials as possible.
Okay. I can do that.
Oh shoot.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm capable with how many times I've accidentally used the cow, but.
Oh my gosh. Well, at least I know how to use the cow, like how to get out of the cow now, which is huge.
That is huge.
Because being stuck in the cow is like.
That is not cash money.
It's kind of rough. Like you, it's kind of.
It do be kind of rough.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a medkit here. Oh, there's wheels here.
Oh, I can carry a medkit.
I just need wood and metal. Oh, I got a really smart idea. Like, we're going to go 3000 IQ on them.
Okay. How much wood do I need?
Just as much as you can. How much are you at?
Almost 800, 770.
All right, you should be getting close. You should come over to me now. I got about 500 wood, 1,000 a brick, and 600 metal.
I have 900 wood.
Sheesh.
Let's freaking go.
It's a lot of wood.
Yeah.
You're a wood pirate.
It is.
All right, get over here when you can. I'm almost done farming this metal.
Yeah, I'm coming.
It's a lot. It's hard work, but you know what? It'll be worth it at the end of the day.
Mm-hmm.
Is that you getting alerted by the cameras?
Yeah.
All right, come through. Okay, we're going to go to the UFO first and foremost, okay?
Okay.
This is where the high IQ plays begin. All right. This is where they thrive and they start prospering.
Okay.
And this is like we're making an IQ investment.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be getting that investment back tenfold.
Mm-hmm.
All right. This is what I need you to do. Mm-hmm. I need you to land with me over here. I think here should be good. Okay. Oh, and we take our metal here. Out. Yeah. Okay. Oh shoot, that doesn't work. Okay, wait, hold on. Yep. I'm gonna try again. Okay. Okay, this is working. This is good. Well, I hear a UFO down there, but.
Yeah, I like saw something on my visual audio. It honestly looked like a fat cow.
Okay,
might have been a UFO, I'm not sure.
Maybe the fat cow was a UFO, we're not sure. This is smart, right? Because they can't even see half the sky base, right?
Yeah, this is smart. Yeah, no, it's very smart.
This was a high IQ.
5,000 IQ plays.
The smartest of smart IQ plays.
The smartest of smarts.
The smarts of smarts.
The smarts of smarts. Okay,
this is height right here. All right.
Whoa, we're so high up.
I know. We got to be careful now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I see them down there. Do you see them down there?
Yeah, I see them.
Okay, not draw attention. Do not draw attention.
Won't. Okay. We should have brought grenades or something.
Grenades. I think they exploded before they hit the ground. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, the zone's not that far.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay. I gotta make this as low profile as possible. Oh, my gosh.
Okay. Oh, but careful. Here.
Step on this side. Step on this side.
No.
Yeah, step on this side. Oh my gosh!
Okay. No, I'm actually scared.
I know, it's okay. Oh my gosh, they're fighting down there. Look. Oh my gosh, I could laser him. I'm not gonna do it. We need to go for the dub.
Okay,
are we good? Nobody's shooting us down? This is so good because, like, you won't see it from the base of it, right? You'll only see it from up here.
Yeah.
Because we built on the UFO, covers some of it. Look at this guy gliding over here.
Yeah, I see them down there.
Look at this little build fight.
I have a recon scanner, honestly.
Don't do it.
I can throw it down.
Oh, the cow's so cute. Look at the cow.
Wait, there's a cow?
On your back, lady.
Oh, I thought like we were looking at a cow.
No. All
right. Good stuff.
Okay, so the zone, we're going to have to build till here.
Mm-hmm.
I wish we were on the dead side, which is like over here.
Yeah.
I think we'll be good here. We just gotta be like smart about it.
Yeah. We'll like build like secretly.
Can you give me half your metal?
Mm-hmm. I only have 200, so. Oh, I can just give you all my metal if you want. Here, take the rest.
No, wait. Just hold on to it. This is risky business, lady.
Uh-oh.
I can't keep up
very much.
Oh, you don't have the chug cannon anymore, huh?
No, I don't.
Armor.
That was not this game.
All right, well, eat more storm so you don't die.
Huh?
It just if you need to look at back there, it's like a flashbang. You can't even see. It's kind of beautiful, actually.
Oh my goodness, I can't even see where the zone like is.
Right? It like blends in with the sun.
It's actually so hard to see. Like, where is it on the like? It's so hard.
All right, I'm gonna need you to drop all my metal, or drop all your metal.
Okay.
This is high IQ. All right, do you like this?
Yeah, I'm scared though.
You're so high up. You can only build one more layer, but you can't build like up there, so there's no point in going there.
Yeah. How much health does meat do?
15, I think. Oh. Okay, there's still 12 people left.
Okay.
Okay, we should be good here, I think.
Okay.
Let's look down. Do you see anybody? This is scary. I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, it is.
How noticeable do you think it is? I don't think it's that noticeable.
No, I don't think so.
Okay, we might have to build in a little more.
It's only sticking out like the tiniest bit.
Come on, come on. Storm. Right here.
Oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh wait, guy, go. Ah!
There you go. Do you got another meat? Do you got the meat again? Like, it's just a drumstick.
It's kind of messed up that I have this meat and then a little cow on my back. I'm, like, eating the cow's thighs.
That's really messed up, actually. Oh, look, you're kind of gold. Wow.
Wait, really?
Yeah, like your shoulder, like your right shoulder. Does it look a little gold?
Yeah, it is. I honestly didn't even notice that. So that's what happened? So I'm going to turn all gold?
I guess. I mean, I didn't know you turned it on. That's the thing.
Oh, I didn't do anything.
Oh, shoot.
I just saw
a laser beam. Oh, there's a guy right here. Oh, my gosh. His homie's farming to left. Oh, getting laser beamed.
They look like tiny little ants down there.
They're brawling it out right now. Oh, there's one. Do you see one on the roof here, too? Mm-hmm. We're observing their battle.
They're so small.
They really are.
Like, look at him.
I'm just going to, like, I'm kind of scared that they're just going to randomly shoot up.
There he is.
Okay. I'm going to make this even more intense in just a little bit, so I hope you're ready.
Wait, what do you mean?
Yeah, I'm going to make it more intense in just a little bit, so I hope you're ready.
Like, but how? Like, in what way? I don't want it to be more intense.
You'll see.
Give my shmeet out.
I might have to start doing it. Hold on,
I only have one more shmeet. No, don't.
All right, you're here with me?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I'm going to have to do it here in a second.
Wait, what do you mean?
I'm gonna have to make it more intense.
What are you gonna do?
This is gonna give you anxiety. Okay.
No, I'm not walking on a freaking wall. I am not walking on a wall. Are you kidding
me? This is important. Come.
No! I'm not gonna be able to even jump up.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta go oh my gosh. No! I'm not going down. Are you kidding me? Why?
Quick, you gotta go zone. Zone will kill you. Go down. Go down. Go down. Crouch. Be careful.
Wait, crouch?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Wait.
Just be careful. Just be calm about it. Just be careful. Samara, no. They're gonna see.
Almost died. Okay, I was not getting by on walls.
Okay, I'm gonna break your stuff. You gotta come up here. Okay, no more building. Okay.
Okay.
This is.
Then let's get into the zone like ahead of time, so I don't have to rush.
Yeah, let me just rotate my. I can't rotate my walls. I'm trying, Samara. It's just hard because I have to place it sideways. And it's very anxiety inducing.
I don't like this. This is scary.
But this is how we survive. My arm hurts. My arm hurts.
You think they can see? I want to see what this looks like from down up.
I don't think they can see it very well.
Right? Because it's just a sliver. Like, I honestly don't. Like, even when it's a full plate, it's hard to see. Like, a full floor.
Yeah.
So just a sliver of a wall. Like, I on it. Like, if. They're underneath. Like, I don't think they'd be able to see this.
Yeah, it'd be tough. Do you have a piece of meat?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
I don't have any heels.
I think we're good. Okay, look behind you. This is so... Okay, well. Oh, I see cars driving down there.
Oh, look at the car. Yeah, the drop coming in.
Oh, look, this guy's beaming them. No, I don't. I have one mini. Do you have minis?
No, I don't have anything. No. That chug splash would have come in handy.
Yeah, it would have been really, really great. Okay, well, yeah. There's five other squads besides us. Mm-hmm. The zone might be lying, by the way, so...
I don't have to have my cow out to inflate him.
No,
do
no, you don't.
Oh, okay, so just double jump.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go left.
Oh dear.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
You think you could jump out down without the cow and just hop in the taxi and be okay?
Probably not.
Yeah, that'd be a little risky, right?
Yeah, probably.
There's no way we see this. And like they can't see our old builds, right? They can't see our old builds, but maybe your floor is there a little bit, but like everything else is so like skinny. I think we're in the middle, right?
I think look, we look like
But it's a little bit of a scam, like at this point. I'm gonna be honest with you. Like it's a little scammy. Like
where are you going?
You'll think you're in the middle, but it won't be.
Oh.
Because we're so high up.
Yeah.
Maybe if I like mark it. Yeah, look, I marked right below us. Look where it is.
Wait, really?
Isn't that weird?
The heck?
How is that possible?
We looked like we were in the middle on the map.
Yeah, you might have to go that way. Wait, let me go first. Let me go first. Okay.
What if when we bounce down and we inflate the cows, we like bounce so high up and just completely out of the zone and like die in the zone? Because I don't have much health left, so I can't take like much zone damage.
Yeah, true. This is actually perfect. They haven't noticed this up here. I could try to eliminate the last guy. Should I start beaming them?
No.
Okay. Wait,
there's still five teams left.
Okay, I don't know. Like, where is the zone right now? Oh, shoot. Can you mark it on the zone? Can you press your... No.
No?
No, because it's a little bit bugged right now.
This is the middle for me.
You're just going to have to pay attention to where the zone actually is.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you're going to have to look physically.
Wait, do you want me to follow you?
Yeah, you're just going to have to look physically where the zone is.
Oh, my god.
I can't believe that they haven't noticed this yet.
Wait, we're actually scared. Outside of the zone, though, in the map.
Yeah, I know, but it's
Do just, I follow you?
Yeah, it's just bugged right now.
That's so weird. Look, we're I'm gonna create a lot of paths.
I'm gonna create a lot of paths for us, just in case.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, it's a 2v2. Oh my gosh!
Oh, it is.
Do I go for the shot? I think he sees us. I'm gonna go for it. He sees us.
Wait,
oh, I'm jumping down! Go! Turn into a cow! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I put the recon thingy!
Oh my gosh, this guy's trying to take me out.
I did what I was scared of.
Oh, my wall's messed up. Oh no. Oh my gosh, okay. No! What did you...
It happened! It happened! I bounced out and I flew out of the zone!
You flew out of the zone? Did you bounce on like a ramp or something?
I land on the ground, but like the cow's kind of like wobbly, so sometimes if you land you just bounce.
I bounced just straight back up. It wasn't that large though.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, gg. gg.
No, I bounced out and I didn't have any health, so I couldn't make it for very long out there. In the world,
I want to see your POV. I want to see what happened on your screen.
I don't think maybe I hit a rock or something. I don't think I hit anything. Did I hit something? I didn't hit a hill, I don't think.
You hit a hill, yeah. If you didn't try to build and just jump on the thing, you would have been fine.
I didn't make it. I tried to jump.
No, I saw it. Like, you tried to jump onto the brick platform, but I think you second guessed yourself a little bit. Yeah. It would have been close anyway.
I don't think I would have made it in because I died like a second after, and that was still like a little bit of ways.
Good try. I'm gonna come get the food. Give me a sec.
Why is this literally rock solid?
You think I still upload that?
I have fun.
I have fun too. Do you like that?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like the food?
Yeah.
Should we go to replay and see what they were seeing?
Where do you go? Career? No.
Yeah, career.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, wait.
Do you see it? I'm here looking at it. Do you see it?
I'm waiting to like, oh, you can just go drone free. How do you tilt? Oh. Wait, so you literally can't see anything.
No, it's like, you can see.
Oh my gosh, okay, you can see. It's so thin though.
It is, yeah. You can it's hardly like see it.
Line. That's hilarious. Oh my gosh.
Look at that.
That's so hard to see. That's so funny.
Look at this, just vibing up here. It's funny.
That's so funny. Dang, that was spooky. That was scary.
That was spooky.
I thought I was gonna die.
You did die.
Well, like, yeah, I guess.
If you didn't hit, you actually hit the side of a hill where I hit like a build.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you don't really have much control over where you're gonna fall in those things.
Yeah, I almost bodied him, but I missed my pump when I landed. Mm. And I was stuck in my own builds.
Dang, this is so good. The noodles are fire.
Oh, you like it?
Yeah, the stuff like the crispy tofu on the top's not my favorite, but the noodles are fire.
Aren't they good? Mm-hmm.
They're really good. This slaps.
Cheese.
We love it.
I think that's still an upload. I think it's fun.
I think it was very fun. What'd you get? It's like,
what?
Sorry. I'm just showing the noodles. It's like yakisoba with vegetables and like a fried tofu on top. Cheers! Very fire.
See in the item shop, he can spin.
Hmm?
You see in the item shop, the skin can spin.
Oh yeah, I saw that. LeBron James skin, right?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I ready. Oh, there we go.
Why is she calling fire if it's bussin' bussin'?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
It's bussin' bussin'.
Like how we're just flexing at all times.
Right?
Like just standing normal? Nope. Flexing.
We're out here just showing our might.
Yeah?
That's king status right there.
Mm-hmm. I have so many mosquito bites from yesterday. I think I got bit a lot. And now the itchy.
Are they itchy?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, is it hot in here or is it just me?
I mean, it's not cold. The new vlog was so adorable. I'm so glad you liked it. It was adorable. It was so fun. Andre loved it, didn't you?
It was fun. How is it still hot in here? I'm so confused. I mean, the temperature's not that high. What you sound like? You went, oh. Right, I dropped a little bit early. But I think we're gonna be all right. You like the wings, right? They're cool.
I think I dropped perfect, actually.
For this side, you did, yeah.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
What?
I think the guards invade. Oh my gosh! Oh, I literally... he's literally gonna kill me, honestly.
I think you're gonna be all right.
I don't know. Like, I...
You have a gun?
Huh?
You have a gun?
No, yeah, I have a gun. Like, I will be all right, but, like, he did some serious damage.
Sheesh.
Like, chill, you know?
Yeah, no.
And now there's, like, wolves? Like, what is going on?
I hear the wolves as well. They're ravenous.
I'm just trying to live my life. Oh, there's somebody here. I don't have a shotgun.
Where?
Where is this? I don't know.
Oh, he's right above me. That guy or another guy?
I don't know.
Do you have a recon scanner or no?
Yeah, I do. You good?
Yeah, that's not me shooting.
Oh.
There's a guy over here. Guy over here.
Hey, coming. Oh my gosh.
Where did I see him? Oh my god. The cow is all I need in this game.
Cow's insane.
It's actually like incredible mobility.
It really, like, you go so fast. You zoom with the cow.
You really do, and you can just unpop it, so it's like you can get to anywhere you want.
Mm-hmm. I might try like fish for a blue tag.
Yeah. You hit the campfire too there.
Oh no. How did I get under here? Ooh. Oh.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. Wait, can you not pop heals in the water?
You should be able to. Which heal?
Mini. Oh, there we go. Weird. Just wouldn't let me for a second. I'm just really out here, not. Yeah.
What's happening?
Just don't even worry about it.
Are you down bad?
Oh, I thought that went in. A little bit.
My weapons suck, by the way.
There's a shield fish here if you want it.
Yeah, I'll come pick it.
There's a mini underneath the metal. Just don't ask.
How?
Don't even ask. I might carry those minis actually if I can't find another hole. Oh, there's one.
A piece. We can go hit the special chest.
Cool.
Pop that.
A spice fish. The special cheese? Wait, should I take a cow?
Good if you want.
Instead of a fishing rod, I guess so.
Yeah, do it. Cow over to me, let's go. Oh my gosh.
Wait, I'm cowing and I have a spicy fish. Oh my gosh.
Get out of it. Oh my gosh. That's insane mobility.
It really is.
That's like a fun item they added, you know?
Yeah, it is. I like the cow a lot.
Ooh, look at that.
A blue tag!
Exactly.
Let's go!
What we needed.
That's what I wanted.
Let's keep on rolling, baby.
Keep on. Literally. Oh my gosh, I hit the tree.
Right, you could jump to like gain some momentum.
Oh my gosh. I feel like I haven't nailed. Oh,
I deflated it by accident.
Hi.
Well, it's good that we now know how to pop out of it.
Yeah, no, that's like very, you need to learn that.
That's like a requirement, basically.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to be a special cow.
Getting stuck in the cow? No bueno. Oh, someone's here.
It might be an Iogre.
Okay. Probably.
You need any of this stuff? No, probably not, right?
What was it?
Minis, big pot. Feel right here. Oh, never mind. That's one of those NPCs.
Oh, that you can dance with and they splash you?
Yeah. Oh, right ahead. Right here. Okay, we're going stealth. We're going cow mode.
Okay. Like stealth and cow mode are like the exact opposite, but okay.
We're good. They won't expect this.
Will they not, though?
They really didn't expect it. You have a recon scanner?
Stuck on a tree.
I don't recon see scan. Him. Where is he?
I don't know. Did he go down?
Oh, here he is.
Down, up? Oh.
There's one down, but there's another guy somewhere. Can you just shoot it again? Where do you go?
Oh. Oh.
I'm switching cows.
Oh, he's right here. I see him. He's right here. Reconned him.
Oh my gosh, he's trying to escape. I hit him with a cow. Yeah. I hit him. Right over here. He's trying to escape on the cow again.
Oh, he's there.
Yeah, keep scanning it again. He's gonna try to cow again. Just break that off. Yeah, you got it. He's gonna try to cow out. Oh, what the? He did cow out.
Yeah, he did.
Mark him if you can.
Yeah.
Hit him 110.
Holy. Nice.
Oh my gosh.
I might take the chug can. Wait, do you have a recon?
No, I don't.
Oh, so I should take it instead of cow. Okay.
If you like. I mean, I like using the cow. It's fun.
Yeah, I do, but I love having, like, at least, like, one of us having the recon.
What happens if you hit the cow on a launch pad? Oh, my.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, somebody's here right behind us. Two people. I just marked them.
I'm going in. They got in the back for everything.
This guy in the box for a bit.
Knock this guy. Did you mark?
Yeah.
Oh, he's right
still
there.
Still in the zone. Yeah.
Hit him hard. He's spamming. He's going down river, I think. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Get stopped. Get stopped.
Let's go.
You might have to take a cow if you want to escape, no?
I'm swimming down river. It's pretty quick.
All right.
And I have the splash cannon too, so I'm good.
Is you vibing?
Yeah, vibing.
Yeah, I'm gonna have
to.
On the flip side of things, pop a medkit.
Okay.
And then I'll probably launch pad.
Okay. There's people in front of us fighting too. Oh. Oh, they just launch padded.
Take the launch pad if you can.
Yeah, I'm going to join them. Whoops. How did that not hit me?
Don't use them all if you can, because I still need a heal.
I know. They'll recharge though.
Alright, I'm gonna try to meet up with you.
I see you down there!
Oh, I'm gonna die if you don't splash me, by the way.
Okay.
Eh.
Come on out, little guy!
Okay. You don't got any more?
No, I just have one.
Well, that's
I'll splash you as they go, though. They recharge pretty quick.
Yeah, they're alright on recharge speed. Hold jump while you're bouncing, it gives you momentum.
Oh, there you go. A little bit of chicken. A little bit.
Splashy. Is there a guy here? Can you recon? Oh, I saw something. That was weird.
Maybe it's a butterfly.
Butterfly effect.
Is that a little butterfly?
I just did 500 damage to that parasite. What?
Parasite?
I mean, there's a person, but like, there was a parasite on his head, and it said 500 damage.
Weird.
This thing is so fun for traveling fast. All right, Samira, catch you on the flip side.
Wait, what?
Oh my gosh.
Careful.
Can you recon scan me?
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
Knocked one. Second one's lit. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, what?
There's like four people there.
You can just come. There's a guy on my card. You're fine. You can just probably just go grab it.
I don't know if I'm fine though because
take your pump out
right
there. You're good. You're AR it. Pump. Yeah. Go in there. It's 1v1. There's no way he's not dead.
Okay.
What?
Wait, did he have like 200 HP?
He must have had. I don't know. He must have 20 health.
He has 9 done. Health.
Oh my gosh. How is he not dead?
That's crazy. Good try.
It's unfortunate.
Sorry, I was gonna kill the second guy. I thought another guy was lasering, but he was actually lasering at me and he hit me so hard. I like how it's two different LeBron James skins, not just one.
Right?
I don't know if I like it, but it's interesting.
Yeah, maybe if you have a cow, I should have a cow, because, like, I can't keep up with you otherwise. It's like, you're by yourself.
Mm-hmm. No, it would have been fine there. I misjudged who was shooting me. What?
Huh?
Why'd you just yell?
Because the noodles are good. If that's not a reason to yell.
Is a reason to yell.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, Trick bought 2 LeBron bundles using my code. And 2 bundles using your code. That is some dedication. Holy.
He's got lots of friends, this man.
Big spender over here.
I am boiling hot in here, Samara. I don't know why.
I don't know why either. I swear sometimes it just, like, doesn't work, though. Because, like, you know how sometimes your office will be fine and mine's, like, an oven?
Yeah.
And then maybe now mine's okay and yours is not.
I don't know. The vet had failed. LeBron James. Anyone landing with us or no?
Oh.
Like how the crown is just like floating on your head.
Right.
I think that's somebody or no. Is it? Tums?
No, that's the guard on me shooting. I don't know if that's what you're talking about.
I'm not shooting to you, that guard. The guy here.
Oh, well, he was.
Dunsky. I got a gold scar, by the way.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Ah! The guards are actually terrifying. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was not a guard. That was a person and a guard. They teamed up on me. That was kind of impressive.
Give me a sec.
Yeah.
Can you crawl over here? No. Mm-hmm. No, can you crawl over here as well? Mm-hmm. Okay, because you were just... LeBron James carrying LeBron James.
Someone in here.
LeBron James carrying LeBron James. Here you go. You have a recon scanner?
Yeah, I do.
You should do your peek. Thank you.
Pop the med kit.
You are a psychopath.
You are the dancing queen.
Let's go ahead. Oh, someone built a heart here. And is now shooting missiles towards us. Very interesting.
Sounds
you should start
right.
using the railgun.
I have one on me.
I do? You should try using it.
Mm-hmm. I used it and it was actually really...
Oh what my gosh. Comms? Good comms?
Should I shake it down or no? Oh, you're right there.
There's a guy over here. Hit him for 85.
Dancing.
Oh my gosh. I'm a goat. Wait, how the heck did you get a ramp
okay,
on me?
Okay, mister.
Can you recon me?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Knocked one. Got him.
Insane.
He had a marksman rifle though. He also had a cow if you want it. You have a cow?
Oh, what sorry.
The heck?
I didn't know if it was you or not.
Get reflexes. Get reflexes.
I don't have a cow.
You want to carry one or you don't want to carry one?
I could drop the railgun for a cow, I guess.
What are you carrying right now?
AR, shotgun, recon, railgun, minis.
Okay, that's a pretty good setup. How many minis?
Two.
All right, give me your minis. I'm only holding one. And go get yourself a cow.
I don't know if I like this, but okay. Wait, there's somebody here.
Shoot your recon scanner.
Where's the cow? I had a cow over there, but like.
Go get the cow. Cow's over here.
I have one here. I got it. I have, let me get this one, and now I have two launch pads for you.
I have one launch pad. Holy smokes. Launch pad city.
Launch pad city. You are the cow queen. Here, can I drop them for you?
Sure.
Wait. Oh my gosh, I was like, where did they go?
Here come.
There's the. Did you get them?
I got landing on you.
Oh, you didn't get them.
Where'd you put them? You dropped them already?
Dropped them. Yeah, but I picked them up here. Take them there.
Okay, that guy's a lot of stuff.
I'm gonna take this big pot.
Sure.
Real quick. Can you guard me from this rabid pig? Thank you.
Just snorkeling.
I feel weird not carrying any heels though. Like, I don't like it. I feel naked. Without heels.
Suspicious if you ask me.
Mm-hmm.
Look at our little crown sticking through the roof.
What kings we are.
We are just kings in this world of peasants.
We are the kings.
Wait, why'd you say it like that?
Like what? Like kings?
Like why'd you say we are the kings?
I don't know. I thought it needs
is that like,
emphasizing.
Is that from something or?
No, no.
Oh. Can you tell me what the
I just said it with a bit more passion.
What is that the Harry Potter scene that people are always quoting now? And they're like, Harry, you have to go on, Ron. What is that?
Oh, the TikTok?
Yeah, what is that?
That's the chess one?
Yeah.
That's what they're going through like, oh my gosh!
You're not hopping in.
I'm in the car. Do you want me to get out?
Yeah, get out.
I'm getting out of the car.
I honestly don't even know what's happening.
Aggressive.
There's a guy in this bush over here. Okay, hop back in the car, let's go. We're gonna roll up on this guy.
him 82.
Good shot. Minis on him.
I hit him a lot, and like he was just like not.
He's not going
shooting
down.
You. He was like shooting me very aggressively. And that's not nice. I was not a fan of it. Yeah.
Sounds like he was a rude person.
I'm actually not gonna take the.
Come on, UFO boy, what are you gonna do? I've hit the UFO twice and it's done absolutely nothing. I don't get it. 85 on one. Here, we're gonna launch. Coming?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna need you to recon that as soon as we get here. Knocked one. 107 on the other one. Knocked him too.
I wanted to test out. Ooh. Oh, splash. You know what? I'm just going to take the chuck.
Just take it.
I wanted to test out the rail gun, but
just
like.
Splash it.
The splashy is just. I can't not take it.
85 on this guy?
No. I can't not. First one not hit me here.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Oh, I'm dead. That's nice. 178. Get a build, Okay, Metal. He's metal. Okay, you're gonna have to find. This is his wall behind you. Don't do this. I'm serious. Don't do it. Tamara, don't do it. Wait, okay. Wow, you actually got off? Wow, this guy's dumb. How is this guy an actual Fortnite player?
Don't ever question my reviving again.
Recon
scan.
Recon scan. Recon scan the floor. He's dead. Alright, I'm sorry. I will never question you again. You make the comms.
Good.
Alone. I'm so sorry.
Good. Good.
Oh, I just knocked that thing down. Oh, gold pump here if you need.
No. Okay. Taking the attack.
There's two LeBron James skins here. Both LeBron James are down.
Okay.
Can you splash her? Who's shooting you?
Nobody.
I hear someone shooting over here. Can you recon this?
I'm coming to you, I guess.
No, he's flying to you.
Like, are we? Okay.
I just need you to splash this a bunch. Is that it? You don't got any more?
I'll do more when we get in.
I can't believe you had that revive off. You're the queen of revivals.
I know.
I thought he was just going to laser into your box. Like, what was he doing?
No, I could tell we were going to get it.
What?
Yeah. Wow. I just know.
Okay. Oh, this guy's spelling TG here. Can you splash me while...
Yeah.
How many you got?
I have 4.
Oh my gosh. He panicked.
Get on
there. He was a stream star. He was that tornado, but.
How the heck you get on that UFO so fast?
I wanted to make sure that
he
didn't escape my love, you know? That dude's been stream starring forever. Like, I'm talking, like, always friendly though, but like, since literally forever. So we're gonna hop on this car here. Can you start shooting it? One in front of you. Ooh. Wait, where is he? Oh, there he is.
There, I think.
Got him. All right.
We got marked though.
Yeah, could you splash this one more time?
Is that by him?
I don't know.
Where are you?
Yeah. Alright, follow me. Should be guys over here somewhere. I don't know where they went though.
Oh no.
Is that you?
I'm so sorry.
Oh my gosh. Wait, what?
I thought that was a person.
Oh my gosh, he's just like a woodland creature.
I know, but he was like in the water. Like I couldn't even see him. Like, why are you in the water, you know?
It's kind of messed up.
Get out of there. I didn't kill him. Just gave him a little love.
Alright, there's Pilo over here. You can just follow me. You can recon scan where they're flying, or right over here. Oh my gosh, this guy just hit me so hard. Can you recon scan me when you get a shot?
Yep. Okay, like they're shooting at me, one second. Oh my gosh, chill.
Can you recon scan again, please?
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Ouch.
Cracked one. The other one running on the ground has no ult. Knocked one.
Okay. Is the guy still on you?
No.
Oh.
Get out of there if you can. You don't need to get his loot, do you?
No, it's fine. I won't.
Alright. Oh, he had a chuck cannon, I think.
I have one.
Okay.
Oh, this is not a downhill or a downstream river.
Yeah, I'm going to drop my cow.
Okay.
I'm over here. Okay, now you do the same in zone.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go for this. Knocked one. Mark me if you can.
He's like...
He's running to your... Yeah.
Oh, I hit
him. Go.
Oh.
You what? I don't even know that was English.
I hit him for everything. I wanted to kill him.
Oh my, you scared me. Hey, come here.
He wants no splashes.
Short pad. One dead. Two dead. Here, get over here. Samira, I'm not joking. This might be my highest elim game. Holy shoot. Oh, these guys are building hearts. Do you mind if I get the elim?
Go for it.
All right. My girlfriend is so supportive.
Go for it. I'm playing support.
Here we go. I think that's the guy who we eliminated in the 2 versus 100 cup. And then who eliminated me when I was in stream site one of your games. I see a guy here. Could you mark me when you get a chance?
Mm-hmm.
Knocked on. Nice mark. Nice, go up. Can you splash me out?
Yep.
Okay, there is literally two other squads. I'm launching again. Where are they at? Oh, there's a fight over here. Looks old though. Do you see anybody? Do you have any launch pads?
I don't know.
Okay, there's three other people.
Huh. Oh.
I'm gonna shoot bushes, see if I can find them.
Oh, wait a second. They're over here.
You see them? Oh,
yeah.
Nice. Good comms. Mm-hmm. Where are they running? Why are they running like that? They look like they're playing like a different game. They look like they're playing
them.
Fortnite, the ultimate.
Both. I hit one of each. What is that parasite doing? Do you want me to...
Knocked one. I'm good.
Do you want me to kill them or no?
No, I'm good. Oh, okay.
Okay, sorry. He was literally about to RPG me in the face. Like, you should have seen.
It's all good. Oh, get the parasite
really
off
scary.
Me. Shoot off me. Shoot my head. Quicker! Thank you. Why are you taking your time?
Yeah, you look kind of cute.
Oh my god. Alright, last one. You think it's the sky base? No, it's not.
Imagine they're doing what we did. Oh, right beside us, right here.
Where?
Okay. I think it's
okay. I'm gonna club him. It's okay.
Wow, okay. Is that the last person?
Huh?
How many kills do you have?
24. Oh, why is he sitting there? Okay, let me figure this out. Oh, let's go! 25 limbs and the dub. Absolutely insane. Samira coming in hot with 2 limbs. That's 27 total. Holy smoke. Absolutely insane. LeBron James, ladies and gentlemen. Sheesh!
He really took up the lobby.
Okay, kind of crazy, yo. Hit him with a ravioli, yoli, yo. Fire. Oh. Fire. That was the game where you revived me, by the way.
Oh my gosh, it was.
My girlfriend saved my life, and this happened. World record. Personal. Where are you when I'm talking? Where are you, lady? Why are you
chewing?
Why are you
chewing my food?
I'm coming right there, right?
Hi.
I see you too.
You wanna come here?
What?
Hi.
What are you doing?
You're good.
It's good, right? Mm-hmm. Your hair looks beautiful.
Thank you. I got it cut today.
I know. I picked you up and dropped you off.
Yeah.
I got my hair cut today, too. You having fun eating that stuff?
You can't see your hair, though. You should not wear a hat on day so you get your hair cut. Show it off a little bit.
I'll think about it. You like that food? That's good. Keep it up, champ.
Hey, you did great there.
Huh?
You saved my life and this happened.
I really did. Like, you really didn't think I could get that heal off. And I did. I did.
I never revived you at the start.
Oh, you did revive me at the start. That's true. Honestly, kind of a scuffed game, but, like, ended very well.
LeBron James!
Ends beautifully.
LeBron James. LeBron Euler, Jane Mueller's. I'm about to space jam my opponents.
Huh?
I'm about to space jam my opponents.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I just thought it was funny. Do you think it's funny?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this wrap actually looks like it's got the same color scheme. It's got like a blue, a yellowish, and a red. I dig it. I mean, I could find one that, I don't know, I think it looks pretty cool. Do you guys think that looks cool on it? Do, 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 do. Ooh, this one's pretty cool too. I don't know which one to pick. For the Toon Squad.
We hate that.
Ding 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 ding. I didn't even get a notification that my TG Plays video went up. What the heck? Did you?
I got one.
You did?
Nope, I didn't.
Oh, that's great. Good stuff, YouTube.
When did it go up?
17 minutes ago.
Oh yeah, no, I didn't.
Did you guys get a notification? Anybody?
I was gonna say it might be late, but like 17 minutes is very late. Like sometimes it's like 5 minutes late.
Yeah.
17?
17:38. I'm playing with somebody. All right, Samara, we're gonna try something we have never tried before, okay?
Yeah.
And it's gonna involve cows.
Cows?
It's gonna involve cows, yes.
Wait, what are we doing?
Something that you have definitely never done before.
That I've never done before and it involves cows. Okay.
Yes.
I'm intrigued. What could this possibly mean?
Stay along and watch the whole video.
Wait, what?
Or you will discover why we are only using cows. I just got a purple bomb.
This is real life.
Wait, what? Welcome to the real life cow mod. In this mod, we become cows.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, this guy. My guy has eaten the most shots I've ever seen in all my life.
It's okay. I came here to save you.
I shot him 3 times with a pump. My man would not go down. Good comms. Look at you farming. You're making me so proud. Did you see that? She put a wall to cover her back. You honestly are moving like a pro player right now. I'm not even joking.
Thank you.
How did you get so good so quickly? Maybe you could enlighten.
I feel like I'm getting my groove, you know?
You're getting your groove? Okay. Mm-hmm. Nice.
I'm feeling myself.
Oh, there's a guy. Oh my god. Bron James is just looking at me.
Somebody just crawling out here?
Hey, there's a guy above us. You see that? Oh my gosh, Thor just got slammed in
this
a locker.
Wasn't the one on the other person's team.
Thor, I am a space gem jammer. I don't know. I'm part of the Toon Squad, dog. What you got on me? I'll finish him off. Show him how we do it. And should we do it? Oh my god, what was the noise he made?
You have to assert dominance.
Oh, what was that noise he made?
You have to assert dominance.
Can you make the noise he just made again?
Nope. I only do that when I'm asserting dominance. I don't want to assert dominance right now. You'll have to wait till next time.
Okay, good. Good. There's going to be a lot of asserting of dominance over here. All right, I need you to buy a inflatable with me. It's 25 gold. It's a cow. You have to buy a cow. You're really...
Do I have to buy a cow?
You have to buy a cow. You have to have a cow on your back.
They're out of stock.
Wait, what?
Yeah. It says out of stock.
Only one person can buy a freaking cow? Oh, shoot. There's a UFO. UFO. UFO, help. We must punish him for his deeds. Wow. I'm gonna go cow at him,
okay? Oh my gosh! Can't just roll down the hill.
Okay, well. My actions were futile, weren't they? Here, come over here. We're gonna find you a cow.
Okay.
I saw someone build up here. Oh, that's what it was. Oh, I'm so sorry. He was building a heart and a UFO. Okay, well, you can get a big pot over here. Pop that big pot. You are addicted to farming mats now.
Well, you always complain that I don't farm enough.
Whoa, toxic.
You do. This is facts. No. Wait, did I get hit by UFO?
Yeah, that was me. I was UFO. Let's get this cosmic chest quick. And then we got to continue to prepare for a plan to take over the world.
Mm-hmm.
You got to come over here.
Mm-hmm.
This is going to be glorious, all right? Something you've never seen before. We trusted you to give it to you twice.
Honestly, I'm crushing. Are you kidding me?
No, no, you messed up there. I wasn't
even close to you.
Why are you running over to my side then?
I was staying on my side. Like, that whole thing was my side. And then you came over and I was going back to my spot.
I mean, if we're just going to take facts, you're doing great until you weren't. That's it. Whatever. Hop in. Come on now, take a ride with me. Is that a cow? We need you to get a cow. We need you to get a cow. Is there a cow in here for you?
I don't know. Is there?
There is a cow, yes. Take this cow.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, somebody's trying to snipe me. Ouch.
Inflatable! Alright.
Which I...
Yeah, take the cow. There you go. You're good. Hop in. Okay, now, Samara, we gotta do something that we've never done before, okay?
Okay.
We gotta acquire... We gotta acquire a lot of mats.
Going.
We gotta get a lot of mats, okay? I can't tell you the reason why. Do you trust me?
Yeah, I trust you.
Do you trust me?
You would never put me in danger.
I would never.
You would never put me in harm's way.
I would never put you in harm's way or danger. That's right.
No.
All right.
I trust you then.
I'm actually gonna take you out of harm's way. All right?
Yeah.
You have to believe. If you believe, then we will achieve. Hey, I like that. I like that you broke the tree.
Yeah.
I'm very proud of you that
if
you decided to break the tree.
If there's a better attack, I just have a gray attack.
Okay, you want me to give you a purple pump?
Is this one underneath a green one?
No.
No, it's SMG.
That's an SMG, dog.
Well, I didn't see it when we were flying.
It's all right. It's all right. It's all good. Hey, just
I
keep
have
on
a
60 farming
frames
up.
Monitor.
How did you? When did you get funny? What the heck? All right, let me farm this out. Just keep on farming. This will be crucial to our plan, okay?
Yes.
Of which you will never expect what occurrences will occur.
I wonder what we could possibly be doing.
Yeah, you would never guess it. You really wouldn't. Because you think it's one thing, but it could be another.
Yeah.
Oh, you need to come with me now.
Okay.
They're hunting for us. Actually, we gotta take them out now. Oh, look. Okay, look at these guys. We're meeting up with them. Yo, what's up, boys? Oh, they want to do it. All right, you want to do it like this? All right. All right, Samara, take them out.
A
three,
lot of LeBrons.
Two, one, go. There's a lot of LeBron James.
There's a lot of LeBrons in one location.
A lot of LeBron James. Here, you take that recon tracker. Oh, someone's building Oh my gosh. Oh, they're also building a heart.
Did I take a recon tracker? Like, do I need the cow?
LeBron, stop running. You need the cow. You need the cow.
Do I need big pots?
You don't need big pots. You definitely.
I don't know what we could be doing.
You definitely need the cow. You don't need big pots.
Interesting.
Yeah. Is it narrowing down the search? I'm maxed out wood and brick. Are you good? Here.
I maxed out brick, but not wood or metal. I have 300 wood and 300 metal.
Okay. We shall prosper. Okay. We're going to go mine some more. We're actually going to fight this team first.
Okay.
One got knocked. Ooh, I feel like I hit the wrong person. Ooh. I got whited. He got whited again. Oh, that's really unfortunate. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, can you choose a recon tracker?
Get out?
Yeah, get out. You can go get him. You see him right there in the front of the store. In the front of the store. Yeah, he's coming for you.
Oh, yeah, I see him, but like...
There you go, there you go. He's going inside. He's healing, you see him. Oh my gosh. Get him, sir. Oh my gosh, there you go.
Where did he go?
He got him. He didn't even hit you once.
No, he didn't.
That's kind of rough. I'm bad. Okay.
Right?
Oh, you're still dedicated to farming. Look at you. You're making me so proud. All right, what do you need now? Like, what materials?
I'm going to take a green tack instead of a blue pump, honestly. I can carry more wood and more metal still.
Oh, there's a launch pad here. How much wood and how much? Here.
I have 300 wood, 588 metal.
Okay, I think you're pretty good on materials.
Yeah, I have quite a lot.
All right, hop in. Okay, so this strategy that I developed in 1998 is one that only champions use, okay?
Yeah.
So if you're a champion, you will use this one. So that's what it's really about, okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's about being smarter and more intellectual than your opponents, using methods that they cannot see, all right?
Yeah.
Are you prepared for it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Wait. Yeah, no, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
Do you feel like you need more mats? You have full brick?
I have 990.
Hmm, okay.
So I could carry 9 more.
Yeah, yeah.
If I really wanted to.
Here, farm this thing here. This little pizza truck. Okay. There you go. You're doing great. There you go. Might as well get that. Oh, look at you. Look at you go. You're really beating up those chairs. I'm gonna help you out, look. Really about getting those materials, huh?
Oh, that was close.
Here's some more brick if you need it. Okay. I feel like we're optimally prepared. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we just have to put our plan into action. And that will begin in 50 seconds. What would you like to say?
Wait, 50 seconds? Okay.
Until our plan can go into action. Thoughts?
Okay. I mean, yeah, sure.
Oh my gosh, there's a llama. Oh my gosh, you can get a chug in it.
Oh!
All right, go get it. Go. I'm going to box it up. It's boxed up. Here, come in.
Oh.
You came to the wrong.
I feel really bad for him. Honestly, that was like quite mean.
All right.
Okay, so I need the. I'm gonna drop the recon then.
Yeah, drop the recon. It's fine.
Yeah.
All right, come through.
I just have a green.
Pack. Oh my gosh.
Not great.
I need you to help me spray these guys.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Just eat some meat quick.
Yeah, let's eat meat. Okay, we gotta be fast about this. Follow me. This is where our high IQ comes into play here, okay?
Yeah.
This is where our high IQ dominates the opponents.
Okay.
This is where just us being such intellectuals. There's a guy up here.
Oh, there's people on there, yeah.
You need to shoot down that UFO now. He was just.
Is that a blue? Is that a blue tacky wacky?
Where? Here? No.
Right underneath? Oh.
that's an alien thing.
I can't really see.
Alright, well, we're just gonna have to go for it.
Okay. What are we doing?
Alright, you're gonna have to follow me, okay? Don't be scared. Oh. Hey, don't be scared. I believe in you, okay?
Okay.
Follow me. This is why I need you to get Matt Samir, okay?
Who would have thought that it was going to come to this?
Making,
who could have seen that coming? That's insane.
The impossible possible. Okay. Mm-hmm. Nice slurp cannon shot. That was fantastic. 10 out of 10 would slurp cannon again. Okay. We're going to be careful here because it's going to be sky limit here in a second.
Okay.
All right. The sky limit. Don't go up there.
Okay.
All right, give me all your metal if you can.
All of it?
All your metal, yeah. Oh my gosh, you were so stacked. Were you lying?
I know. What?
How much metal did you have?
I had 999.
What?
Yeah, honestly, I'm going to be 100% honest. I don't know where I got it because last time I checked, I had like 500.
What the heck?
I got it from somewhere.
Here goes nothing.
Probably those chairs I was farming.
I don't know if those chairs that you're farming would give that much. I'm going to be honest.
No, I think they probably gave that much. Okay. I think they were giving like 100 a chair. solid.
Actually, come back here. We gotta make this as inconspicuous as possible. And I think to do that.
Oh my gosh, not from here.
No, not from here. I don't even know what you're talking about. Here, can you break that? Break that ramp that goes the other way. Like, edit that off.
What?
Yeah, edit that off so it breaks. Edit this so it breaks, lady. Look.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Were you gonna step over there?
I was about to edit the other side. I'm gonna be 100% honest.
What?
I was gonna fall. Jump. Yeah, that's why I thought what you were saying was a little weird.
LeBron James. Wait, chill. That's super loud.
Oh, is it?
Okay. No, we're good. We're good. Come over here. Okay. We're good. Are you scared?
Huh?
Come over here. I'm gonna break that platform. Come over here. Why are you doing? What is it called? Tidy hips? What is it called? Party hips.
Tidy hips.
Tidy hips. Why are you doing that on LeBron James?
Because he got some party hips.
It's a magic trick. How many balls do you think I got?
Two.
Well, you're wrong. I have three.
Where's the other two?
Wait, you didn't see them?
No.
Okay, like. Now. Wait, now. I got
Ooh,
three balls.
Ooh, that's cool.
Yep.
Wow.
This is me. I'm going to just dribble off the edge.
Oh my gosh.
This is actually the best emo for LeBron James, to be honest.
Yeah, it is.
Careful. Am I going to fall? Okay,
oh no.
Careful.
What do we do?
Oh no, what can we ever do? Sky faces. Imagine there's just somebody up here with us. We're like, wait, what?
Right?
Look, like it starts to de-render back there.
Yeah.
Can you see the full ramp or no? Like the ramp to come up here, it's like halfway up for me. I can see it.
Oh no, I think I can see the whole thing actually.
Wow. You see the full ramp from start to finish?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I actually can.
Oh, okay. Buzzkill. Buzzkill. Okay, do we see anyone yet? Oh my, Samara, look around. What is this?
I'm stressed.
Should I zap one?
I don't know. Probably not. Like, okay, if you shoot one, like, they're gonna know where we are. So.
How about if I eliminate them?
There's more.
Wait, how are we in zone? It says we're not in zone on our radar, but we are in zone. Look. What? This is so broken. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're right here. We gotta do it now. I'm sorry, Samara.
Wait, we gotta do what now? We gotta do that. This is so stupid. Wait, I don't know how to jump to this side.
What do you mean to jump? Why did you make that noise?
I've never done that before. Oh my gosh, I literally almost fell backwards.
Okay.
I don't like this side. I like the other side better.
Okay, I think we'll be okay. You're just gonna follow my instruction. And you have an inflatable on your back, alright?
Yeah, I know, but like, I don't want to go down prematurely.
I get it.
I know, George.
George is stressed.
Scary, George.
All right.
I'll be okay.
If I had known the zone was going to be here, I would have started it way back there. Are you stressed here? I feel like we're technically in zone here. Should I just build it into the middle? Or do you think that'll be too obvious for someone down there? I'm hoping that these trees provide good coverage. Oh, there's a guy over here. Do you think we're good? LeBron James. All right, Samara, I'll be back.
Oh my gosh.
The most dangerous dribble mankind has ever seen. Oh my God.
I'm like standing off of it.
LeBron James. My palms are literally sweaty. I'm not joking. We're actually safe here. How? Look, the zone's...
My feet go off.
Oh, okay. You're actually terrifying me a little bit.
Wait, how do I stop emoting?
I don't know. Just walk forward.
Oh, there we go.
LeBron James. The trees actually might help us. And you have the oh my gosh, I can take this guy out. Oh, he's gonna shoot us.
Wait,
out.
Are they shooting at us?
Pardon me. Yep. Oh, yep. Get ready, inflatable. Get ready, inflatable. I'm a pool, baby. Moo. Are you good? Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh, my wall's stuck. Are you? What happened? What?
There's a chug splash in the water on my body if they didn't take it.
Yeah, that's a shame. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
And I have to get you to watch my perspective after.
All right.
I won't even explain it.
I'm getting your card. We're going to make it happen. Don't worry. Oh my gosh. I got so lucky there.
Oh
my God. Oh my God. How am I alive?
He's probably gonna go for the.
Yeah, he's definitely gonna go for the revive. I mean, what can I do though? I kind of gotta let it happen.
Yeah.
Hopefully the other guy like bullies them.
Yeah.
Oh, it's 2v1. Okay, he's there. I don't have a lot of health. Oh, there we go. Okay, he got eliminated. It's a 1v1 situation. Can the cow get us the dub, Samira? The cow. Oh my gosh, we won!
Let's go!
The cow sky base is unstoppable.
Let's freaking go!
The cow sky base is unstoppable. You really do love to see it.
Oh my gosh.
What happened to you? What are you saying? I have to watch your perspective.
Okay, well, let's just go back. Let's go into replay.
Okay.
Let's go into replay from when we're still on the things, like when you jump, and then I want to watch it with you, like at the same time.
Okay.
Like if the lady didn't kill me, it would have been like, you'll just see. It would have been so good, but she killed me, but it would have been great.
Okay, I'm going to career. Just tell me a timestamp.
Yeah, I'll find it. Let's see.
I should not be alive, by the way.
Right? Okay, so go to gameplay. I think you jump like pretty close to here. Let's see. I'm at 22:55. Or
whoa.
Wait, sorry. 2019. Okay. 2021. Like, or let's just go like just 20. Pause, I'm at 2023. I'm paused at 2023. Let's just watch from here.
2023. Okay, give me a sec to get to that. Okay, I'm watching your perspective now.
Yeah. And
okay,
go
2023.
Gameplay.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. So you're right now looking down. They're now shooting at her thing, right?
Yeah. So this is when you jump.
Okay, so I jump. You turn into a cow.
Yeah.
Oh no! They shoot you out of the cow.
Shoot me out of the freaking cow.
Are you landing in the water?
Look, but how? I was literally completely. Oh, but she. I box up, but I box her in my box with me. Unfortunately, I didn't realize that. But isn't that insane? I was literally over the middle of the map and I managed to land in the water.
That's so funny.
Right?
Oh, that's crazy. That's wild. Well, we did it. We finally got
the
sky-based
I didn't know
stuff.
There's a cooldown on the.
There is, yeah. So if they shoot you while you're falling, you could die.
Well, and I didn't mean to cow that early.
Yeah.
But it like popped and then they shot me out of it and then there's a 15 second cooldown.
That was gonna be wraps for you. That was gonna be wraps.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, that was really funny.
That's really funny. That's really LeBron James funny.
That's hilarious. We love a good cow.
We love a good LeBron James. Yeah. Oh, yes, sir. Call me LeBron with the flow. LeBron, you already know. Hey, okay, let's go.
LeBron with the flow.
Yes, ma'am, yes, oh. Hit it with a ravipolio. Woo!
LeBron with the flow.
LeBron with the flow. You already know. Going crazy like, oh, wait, I'm up, oh.
Right? I got so lucky. I mean, I got lucky, but then I got unlucky because the one, when I boxed up, I unintentionally boxed up with the other person.
Up tremendous. Up tremendous, but also down bad.
Yeah. But it's okay.
Baby like girl, what's your name? I think I'll upload that one over the other one we did. The other one we did was funny too. I don't know which one's better.
Yeah, they're both funny.
I will have to decide.
You can do both, like half, like some from the first, some from the second.
Yeah.
Like the first, and then like restarting again with the second. Like a quick little montage of the first, you know what I mean?
Hmm.
And then like to the second.
First to the second leg. Oh, do you want to go into the spaceship? We haven't done that in a while.
Yeah.
What?
That would be a fun thing to do.
Why are you talking like that?
That would be a fun thing to do.
Why are you talking like LeBron James? Hello?
Wait, are we going to that spaceship?
Yeah, but we're going to hit the slurp truck first.
Oh, got you.
Samira, my only goal is to get a 30 bomb, yeah. Okay?
So you don't want me to kill anybody?
No, you can kill people. But I will just utterly dominate them.
Okay.
Nah, I mean, it's not going to happen if we go on the mothership.
Oh, okay. So you don't want to go on the mothership?
No, so I do want to go on the mothership.
Ah, okay.
Because yeah. Our time together is more important to me than silly little goals like that.
Is it though?
We've got something special here, you know? Something special that not even a 30 a limb world record could stop me from.
That is.
Wait, chill. Hop in.
You just hit me with the truck.
Oh, Charlie. You just hit me with the truck, Charlie.
Ouch! Hey, hit me with the truck.
Alright, we need to get in this Lamborghini quick or else we're not gonna make it.
Please don't also hit me with a car. We can stay in the car, right?
I think so.
Should we or no?
Let's play bumper cars. You get that car with the big wheels. Go. Oh shoot.
We just get out, maybe?
Yeah, fly. Don't fly too high. I'm about
to. Oh no! I'm not gonna make it. Oh gosh.
I just knocked the guy. That's what you get, buddy. You good? Samira, I bodied the guy who was shooting at us.
Let's freaking go.
I just flew at him. Sometimes it takes a long time to put us in. But it's gone through every time that I've tried it, but sometimes it just like takes longer now. Oh, there we go.
Let's go. My wings kept like auto deploying and trying to bring me up, and I was like, no.
You like spread my wings
out. Leave me down.
Hey, you LeBron James. They're invisible to me. Are they invisible to you? Oh.
No, they're there.
Stop doing that one. You're degrading him. By showing the goods, you know? Oh, my gun doesn't shoot.
I can't switch guns with you, can I?
No, you can't. You know there is a bug where you can actually use this in Battle Royale?
Yeah, I saw. Well, isn't that why they got rid of it?
Yeah, there's also something with, like, if you use the Wolverine's claws and, like, I don't know, something like if you use the Wolverine's claws, jump on a zipline, and then jumped into this mode, you'd be invincible or something. It's really weird.
Yeah.
I, like, it's so hard for me to get the Vault Orbs without shooting. I can't.
Just
like,
get some time for now.
Yeah, I'll try.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I got you.
Cause I am just getting like absolutely bullied. Unfortunately.
Yeah, I swear there's some games where people just target me and that's it.
Yeah.
Well, luckily for us, I'm getting a lot of time warp, so.
Yeah. Should be good.
It's a weird bug.
That is weird.
Oh, I got one.
Let's go.
I'm surprised I got it, to be completely real with you.
Let me get these ones in the bottom of the ship.
The ship?
Ship. The ship. Ahoy there, matey.
Ahoy there, matey. I can't hear you. Oi, oi, captain.
Huh.
I think it's only us and one other team here.
Yeah, did this guy stop spawning? Like, I don't really see any.
I don't see any either.
They might have.
Can you shoot that guy that's coming for me? Oh no. I literally can't shoot, so like it's.
Yeah, I'm coming to you.
He just jumped off the edge. Like his brain cells are trying to rub together.
Let's freaking go.
He used all his brain cells to try to knock me off.
There's over here. Oh, and here.
I'm gonna collect the last one. Should I wait?
Whee! Let's go!
Alright, if you can find me a pump, I will find you an attack.
Okay.
We can also just look on the ground and feel like around. Already looted it. I got a pump. I'm good on pump.
I got attack. I'm good on attack. I got two attacks.
I got a scar. You need a scar?
No. I got one.
Alright, big spender. I just got everything I need.
I mean, I got a scar and attack. That's like honestly kind of all I really need.
Just keep releasing your glider. Isn't it so cool, the animation?
I know, it really is. I like how he's gliding, like standing, like the way he glides.
Yeah. Well, also, you can use it on any skin. It's not locked to him.
Oh, that's nice. And it still does the same like stand up thing?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I like that, because the last time that they did this, actually, you weren't
able
to.
Yeah, like a
to...
cool glider, yeah.
No, I'm saying, like, with the Marvel ones, like Doctor Doom and stuff, you weren't able to use it on anybody.
Well, who was it? Was it Storm that has the glider where she, like, glides in standing like this?
Knocked on.
Let's go.
Pop minis.
Oh, what the heck?
Hello?
What was
Are you
that?
Dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh?
Literally, what was
hold
that?
Me, hold my wall. Oh, let that ramp. He's right behind me. Oh my gosh. I don't even know what I said.
There
but...
he is.
How did you hit me?
Oh, I'll grab the recon.
Do you need a big pot or mini?
I have a big pot, actually.
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb?
Oh, we go. Huh?
Do you want one of these? What? Six? Oh my gosh, what are you doing?
Literally doing that to get the shotgun ammo, but okay.
LeBron.
I don't really
James. Oh, careful to our right. Can you shoot a recon scanner over there and I will body him? Shoot a recon there. Shoot a recon over there into the cornfield.
You perfect. No, that's great.
Into the cornfield. Into the cornfield.
Like
right below us. There you go. Laser this one, guy. Knocked one. Where is he? Is he on you?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, he's one shot, by the way.
He's not one shot.
I'm a liar.
Full shield.
I'm a liar again. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, I shot him in the nuts!
Wait, why can't I build? I have mats.
That's Fortnite for you. Welcome.
Unless the ramp doesn't connect like that. I'm just gonna go pick some cabbages. Just don't mind me.
Alright, I'm gonna go try to level this girl who's trying to do things to me. I have a girlfriend.
I love that there's so many cabbages. It's so nice.
Cabbages, cabbage.
We loves the cabbages.
Can you make that the aggressive cabbages. Sound that you're making before? I don't remember what it sounded like and I can't remember. Can you make it?
I don't remember what I did either, actually. Okay.
For that, your punishment is me hitting you with the UFO. Oh. Do it. Recon. Hello?
I'm recon.
I took out Swiggity. He's back again.
Guess who's back?
Oh, someone's here.
Back again.
Ooh, nice laser. That was toxic, honestly.
No!
You caused a worthy distraction, I will say. I was able to shoot him in the spinal cord.
You were. Oh!
Can you shoot a recon?
Yeah. Hit him 30.
You shooting a recon scanner?
Hit him 60.
Oh, he's gonna take the UFO. Shoot
the UFO!
Dead.
Let's go.
You did all the damage, I'm gonna be honest.
I really did. I feel like I've been doing a lot of damage lately, and like I just haven't, you know.
You haven't what?
Don't worry about it.
Like you haven't what? Like what?
Yeah,
what's the other part of the sentence?
No, it's fine. Because you do a lot of damage, too. You do way more damage than me. You're so good at Fortnite.
Hop in, lady.
You keep hitting me with the UFO.
TG Samara Redway. Oh, my gosh. Go thank him. Go thank him the best way you know how to go.
Okay. I'm going.
Are you party hipping him? I meant eliminate him.
I think I ran away.
I'm literally gonna die. Oh, we gotta move.
Yeah, we do.
It's gonna two tick too. Come on.
I mean, I have cabbages.
This was nice art. This was nice art.
Yeah, that's fine. I like that.
They did your name too. That's crazy. That's a lot of dedication. Mm-hmm. They have to like map it out and be like, this goes here and that goes there, you know? Okay, there's a guy on the bridge here. You see him?
Oh my goodness.
Here, go ahead and recon scan.
Oh, dearie me.
Ooh, I'm hurt. I gotta heal up. Give me a sec. Don't let this LeBron James leave. He's leaving.
Okay. Of course he is. Oh my god.
Where's that? Oh my gosh, I should be dead. Please look at my health.
Yeah, I can see it. I'm gonna come to you. Oh my gosh. Chill for like 2 seconds. Holy smokes.
Do you have a med kit or anything? Cabbages?
I have 6 cabbages. Yeah, come here.
If I have them, I'll give you a med kit.
Yeah.
Just give me all 6. There you go. Thank you. Can I have the recon scanner for a sec? Yeah, they're right here.
You mark it again.
I can't build here for some reason.
You mark it again. Oh, there we go.
Oh, what the flip?
Oh my god.
Be careful to your right. Careful to your right.
All my health.
we're gonna launch that out. One shot.
I'm knocked.
Okay, give me a sec.
He had the same skin as you, and I didn't know who was who.
Oh shoot. All over here. No! I didn't know they were shooting that wall. Oh my gosh. Bro, you and your duo are literally butt cheeks.
Unfortunate.
Why are you like, how are you spraying from over there and not coming to fight people? What year is this?
It was annoying. I got hit so much.
I know. They were just doing it the whole time. It's so annoying. Just come fight. I 200 pumped that guy, by the way.
It is. Okay, this will be my last one. I think I like did something to my knee. I can't even sit cross-legged. Oh! Ouchie!
What did you do to your knee?
I don't know. It feels like
just
not good.
Owie.
It's just like owie, you know?
It's just like... Owie.
It's just like owie.
It's just like, ouch, you know?
Owie! Yeah.
I am burning hot. This will probably be my last one, too.
Okie doke.
How are you? I'm gonna go the same LeBron as you. Wow, you're getting gold. How do you feel about that?
I know. Like, I'm actually, like, getting gold, too.
I know.
Like, it's happening slowly and steadily.
You like that? Is that fun?
I do like that, yeah.
It's kind of fun that you kind of unlock it.
I know. It is kind of
fun. If I ever get an icon skin, what would you put on it?
Like, what do you mean?
Like, what would my icon skin be? What would I be wearing? Did you take off LeBron James?
What?
You took off LeBron James.
No.
I saw you.
No.
I saw you do it.
No.
I'm looking at you in the lobby right now.
Honestly, look at the backbling with this, though.
It's kind of nice.
It's kind of nice, right?
This is what turns into all gold.
I kind of like this one with the pink.
You gotta stop the. You can adjust the gold effect when you reach max.
Oh, when you have max. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I feel like otherwise, like, what if you liked it better before and then you're, like, punished when you hit all gold? You're like, well, no, you can actually
choose, like, what level of gold. So you can keep that level of gold. You can choose anywhere from 0 to 23.
That's pretty cool.
Like, there's a little bar.
That's pretty cool.
Jump. You know Coral Castle is gonna get deleted.
I know, and I'm sad about it because I like Coral Castle.
Can't wait for them to level that out of the water. Nobody lands there. It's a useless part of the map.
I liked it. I think it's cute and I think it's pretty.
You don't even land there. You don't.
I do sometimes.
When?
If I got to choose where I land, I would land there.
You play custom games, you don't land there.
Because I like, sometimes I do.
Nope. I know. I stream snipe all your custom games.
Not all of them.
Yep. All of them. You just don't know.
Oh my God.
I mean, every single one. I just don't post the ones where I fail, you know?
Oh my gosh.
You'll never know the truth. Could I be lying? Or could I be telling the truth? I got an inflatable.
We will never know. I have one too.
All right, I got a strategy that you would never even think of. No, I'm just kidding.
Ah!
I'm just kidding. Do you have a recon scanner or no?
I don't. I got two cows from a hunter's chest.
You had two? A hunter's chest? Yeah.
Or like the, what are they called? I thought they were. Oh, there's one under the stairs here.
This is a creative name. What did you get?
Are they not hunter's chests? I got a pulse rifle. And a cow! Like, I want a recon. I don't want a cow. I have like 20 cows.
Do you need shield?
I need minis actually.
I have one mini for you.
What was in that building that we were just in?
What?
I heard someone in the building we were in. Oh my gosh.
Were they there?
Yeah.
Did I take them out?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
I am the one who finds the loot. You may be the loot goblin.
You are the loot seeker.
But I am the loot god.
Oh my gosh.
I run things around here.
Six.
You're talking about, like, I wish you had grenades up here. I have six if you want.
Yeah, but, like, I was only saying that for the thingy, Mbobber, you know?
Yes. How are you? Well, okay, so if I had an icon skin, what would it look like?
I should get a fishing rod.
No, we can get the cosmic chest.
Okay.
Like, what would my icon skin be? This would be the only variation of me, right? Like, because then I'd only have one chance. I could never get another icon skin, right?
No, yeah. So you have to make it.
So what would be mine? What do you think would be good here? Here's attack debris.
I don't know.
What do you guys think, chat?
I guess like you and your merch.
You and my merch?
With like a George back bling or something.
You think I'd put George? Like I would memorize, I would, what's the word I'm looking for? Memorialize?
And then like forever? A big tattoo of like my face on your arm or something. Or like, I love Samara like tattooed on your back. Oh my gosh. Or like down your arm, like just like a sleeve.
That's crazy.
Oh my god, it's like one sleeve of like Miku, one sleeve of George, and then like I love Samara like.
Wait,
on your
back. I'd have tattoos? Where does that come out of?
Yeah. Well, it doesn't have to look exactly like you. It's supposed to be like a little different.
How about if Fortnite gave me an icon skin, but they're like only if you get a tattoo of whatever we put on the icon skin.
There you go.
Would you do it?
Like if they gave me that? If they offered
me? Yeah, they offered you that.
How big would the tattoo have to be? Like, could I make it small?
Not like super small, but not like massive. Like, it wouldn't be insane.
Like, give me an example.
Like, you know that like fish sticks guy?
No.
Like the fish stick skin.
Yeah.
The fish guy, you know him?
Okay, just the fish guy. Yeah.
His face, like on your like forearm or something.
Like how big?
Oh my god, there's a cow beside you.
What?
What just came out here? What just happened?
I don't know.
I just blacked out. All right, so would you do it?
A fish? I don't want fish sticks. No, if it was like something better.
No, they're like, we'll give you a skin and it'll be you in Fortnite. You just have to get fish sticks tattooed on you.
I'm not getting fish sticks tattooed on
me. No?
No.
But they'll give you a skin in the game.
I don't have any tattoos. I don't want the first tattoo.
Okay, it can be like on their leg or something. Pop your cow.
Can it be on like the bottom of my foot? Or like on my toe or like.
It's gotta be wherever it is on the character and it has to be visible in the character. So it could be like on your ankle or something.
Why fish sticks? I just don't.
You asked me for an example and that's the first one I gave up.
But he's so funny looking.
I know, that's the point.
If it was really small, I'd think about it.
Jeez. Someone's important, chat, am I right?
Wait, what do you mean?
I'm just kidding. Come. Oh my gosh, how are you bouncing so fast? This thing's fun.
It is fun.
Should we take a car? No, let's just bounce.
Uh-oh, I got stuck.
There's guys over here.
Belton.
He's trying to heal. It's honestly, you're pretty stealth in this. It doesn't make too much noise.
Doesn't make too much noise. Boom. 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 Boom.
M25.
Oh, gosh.
You have a recon scanner or no?
Oh, gosh. They're... Ah, I'm tongue them up.
Oh, shoot. What the heck?
Hold on.
Yeah, how many?
Oh, what? That's... I need a recon. I can't play without one.
Well, this is going to be a doozy, isn't it? They don't seem bad. And I don't have a...
Pump. I have no audio awareness. Oh, I had a purple tack on me. Gold pump?
Yeah, I'll take that.
Holy, he had some good loot.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I had a green tack and I could hear his pump and I knew it was purple or gold. It's like a little bit demotivating. I have no mats, huh?
Yeah. Oh, you really don't have mats now.
Kind of has some mercy here. Oh, what the heck? There's another guy? Oh, shoot. Can you get your card?
Yeah.
Give me your Casimir. I'll make you live on forever.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Nee, 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 nee. Nee, nee, nee. This cat's amazing. Let's be honest.
It really is.
It's a lot of fun.
I like the cow. I like how he looks too.
I know.
They did a good job with
it. Oh! I forgot that I still didn't have mats.
Ooh, oh yeah. My gosh. I forgot that you didn't have mats too, honestly. Honestly, I forgot that.
Congrats, man. What is he doing in this box? What are you doing, dude? You good? Congrats. You killed somebody with no mats, man. What is this, a flex? Why are you just sitting there?
He's like trying to absorb your power. He's like...
What is he doing actually, though?
I don't know. I left.
He's like clicking share on his PlayStation button.
Oh my gosh.
GG Samurt.
Wish I could hear the music to these emotes.
Which one?
I don't know. All the icon ones. Like, they look so fun.
And
they're fun. Silent, right?
They are fun.
Remember how fun it was when we were playing and turned on the music?
Yeah.
That was fun.
You should buy them anyway.
Good times.
So when we play, you can do it.
Aren't you the guy who tried to trick me with the
hello? I'm gonna go.
All right, Summer.
See you in a bit.
Hey, you have a good one. Maybe we'll watch Loki. If we watch it quick, we can watch it quick. It's like 40 minutes.
Okay, maybe if we go watch it right now.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye. G freaking G, chat. G freaking G. Shout out to everyone that came through the stream. I hope you watched and enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to the bell if you haven't already. And I released a brand new channel called More TG. It's in the description. Go click it right now. I'm going to be uploading on that channel right after this stream is over. I'm going to be uploading on it. I know. It's going to be a 12 a.m. upload, maybe 3 a.m. for some of you, but it's going to be a fire down upload. Hello. So make sure to go subscribe with the bell. Link in the description below. It's right in the description. All right. Go subscribe. Shout out to a bunch of you guys. Angel, Alaya. We have DeAndre Bean, Devlin Bowman, Jacob Glimmer, Luke Hutchins, 4Gaming Bunny, Gabriel Clariu, Devi Lopez, Silas Bronner, WBBA Dude, TXNS, Carla Tinoco, Seb, Michelle Cifaldi, Andrea Clark, and Cutie. Thank you all for becoming members. Welcome, elite. Enjoy those emotes. If you want to join as well, link in the description below. I also made a video on LeBron James, and I did a challenge with him as well. So check that out on TG Plays. All right, two different channels there. Lisa, thank you for that. And no, I haven't done that yet. I'll have to do it. Thank you, Lisa, for the reminder. I'm not even going to say the other thing I was going to say because that kind of makes me read your message. Lisa, thank you. Appreciate that. All right, now I'm going to read super chats. I'm gonna turn off my lights because they're like hot. Yo, shout out to Vico Silvestri. A video idea, do with all the icon skins with different weapon variants. Also give the grind, love from Florida. Shout out to you, Vico. I actually did that before, I think. I don't know if I have. I thought I did. The random icon. Let me check. I typed in the wrong channel. Give me a sec. Yeah, I did the random icon boss, so I've done that already. I might do another one with all the new icon skins. So shout out to you, Vico. Shout out to you, Jinx B Killin. Thank you, man. Frank Acevedo. We have Echo Fluffy, Zerst MZ. Shout out to you and your friend. Ghost Brawl Stars, Lev Exley. Thank you. TTV Bot Lewis, shout out to you as well. Glad you enjoy the streams. Alex Grodin, we have Anderson McBride, L May. Hey, DJ, can you give a shout out to my BF Alex for always carrying me to my Fortnite dubs? I want him to know he's appreciated and I love him. Let's go, Alex. Shout out to you. You're doing a fine job, man. Trayton Willerton, just letting you know that you make the bad days great when you start up alive. Thanks for being you. Hey, man. I hope you have a lot more great days than bad ones. And even if it's the other way around, keep your chin up, man. You got this, all right? Voca Valia, those bunnies you and Samara pet were so cute, they really were. Check out Samara's vlog if you guys haven't seen it, because she uploaded that. Rod, shout out to you. Silas Bronner, thank you. Madison Crystal, shout out to you as well. Feeling a little bummed today, but I always look forward to your streams. Keep up the good work. We'll do. And tomorrow's another day, Madison. Fire Emo, thank you. Jeffrey Lewis, today's. Hey, TG, it's my birthday. Shout out to the TG Elite, Julie, Ellie, James, Jaden, Noodles, and everyone. Love your videos. Love Violet, he/they. Hey, let's go, Violet. Big shout out to you. And I hope you're having a great birthday. Thanks for being part of Discord. And shout out to everyone you mentioned. They're all great people. I hope you have the best birthday ever. All right. That's awesome. Moises FN, love your streams, man. Hope all is best. And first. For you and Samara, get through the pandemic. You too, man. Shout out to you, Moises. Good to hear from you. Passion, thank you for the 25 and the 20 and the 5. You guys are my favorite YouTubers. Shout out to Passion. Let's get some hearts in chat. That is a passionate dono, man. My guy dropped cash, $50. Big shout out to Passion. Oh, he dropped more. 55555. Thank you, my guy. Big shout out to Passion. Brian Murray, thank you. What's up, my Australian friend? TXNS, thank you for the kind words. Nini Hanako, shout out to you as well. I'll have to check out that game. Junior Reed, thank you. Dan McElroy, shout out to you. Ashani, it's Violet's birthday on Discord. They're pretty cool. Reach out to old members and Stephen Tam joined the Discord, trying to get Officer Bacon too. Hey, that'd be lit. Yeah, big shout again to Violet. Hope they have a good one. And dude, big shout out to you. And Officer Bacon, how is he doing? I can talk to him in a minute. Shout out to you, Ashani, for the other five as well. Sorry, I corrected you. Katie Gassner dropped 100, no message. I think that one's fake. Let me know if it's not. No message and no profile picture. That one guy used to play so many games. What happened? Really enjoying Fortnite right now. If there's another game I want to play, I'll play it. So, yeah. Shout out to Connor. Thank you so much. You're so kind. Before bed, still delivering, working 60-hour plus weeks. I'm missing you on Discord, man. I know chat really enjoys having you there with them. Chaotic, yes, but rewarding to them. How's the house going? Ashani, big shout out to you, man. You're such a hard worker, brother. And yes, I got to hop in the Discord more. I definitely will. So make sure you guys join up if you haven't already. Link in the description below. And everything's going good with it. We still got a couple more months before we move in, but I'm so stoked. I'm so excited. Hope all is well with you, Ashani. Big shout out to you, homie. Always great to hear from you. Zachary Ramirez, thank you. Old Soul Hip Hop, just stopping in to say hi. Me and the fam moving into our first house soon. Blessings on blessings. Hope you're doing well and love the streams as always. Dude, let's go. We're both moving into our first house. Big shout out to Old Soul Hip Hop and the whole family. Flix, thank you, man. I was wondering, were you scared to do YouTube? Maybe at first a little bit, but I wasn't even showing my face or anything, so I wasn't that scared. I was more like excited, you know? Flix, thank you for that. Juicy, thank you for that. Hacker Master, Swiggity. Yes, I am that guy. Much love to you both. Let's go, Swiggity. Next time in customs, I'll have mats, bro. All right, then it's clapping time. GG though. Valentine, thank you for that. Jaden Thomas, big fan of your Fortnite con. Let's go, Jaden. Typically Hunter, thank you. What's up, man? Diane Ebers, good night. Watching this in the morning. 9TG Devin, hey, shout out to you, Diana. And hope you read this or hear this when you wake up. shout out to Elizabeth Lane, thank you. I'll let Samara know you said hi. Kenneth Tagaro, Billy the Kid. Typical Dash Store for that fire merch, by the way. Billy the Kid already plugging, you know what I'm saying? Typical Dash Store, guys. The merch is all going to be gone soon. So, if you guys want something, it's a 50% off youth sizes, 35% off everything else. So typical.store. The last few things on there, grab them while you can. Cheryl Hilton, Crazy Boss, GT Productions, love the content. Also tell some Marison hi. We'll do GT. He's so much my guy. All right, guys, that's gonna be it for this one. Thank you. And don't forget, if you're gonna cop LeBron James, make sure to use code typical gamer, all one word, just like that. All right. Big shout out to everyone who used my code. Go watch the brand new video on TG Plays. And also, I'm gonna be uploading on More TG, my newest channel, which is clips from the stream. So if you guys want to see that, link in the description below. Go subscribe with the bell, because I'm gonna be dropping a brand new video. I'm gonna see who's watched it first, and then we're all gonna watch it together. And let me know what your favorite part of that video is in the comments. I'm gonna look out for it. Okay. All right, guys, I will see you later. Thanks for watching. Hope you had an awesome day, and peace out.